Super Jackpot!
What's going on, guys? Welcome to a very, very, very special Bro Road Show. We are here at the Jersey Jack Pinball Factory, bringing to you guys live Jersey Jack's newest game, dialed in by legendary designer Pat Lawler. Super excited right now.
Lots
to talk about, lots going on. Jack's got some important announcements on the game that we'll reveal throughout the stream. We've got guests that we're going to battle. Ranked number 6 in the world of pinball. Number 6 out of like 40,000 people. Steve Bowden.
I think I'm ranked 60,000.
Somehow we're going to play against him, so that's going to be a good beating.
It's going to be a bad day for our records, I think.
Yeah. But I'm going to turn things over to Jack. Jack can tell all the folks about this game. So some people saw this at Expo. Some people were at Expo. Some people read about it on Pinside. But to a lot of people, this is the first time seeing this game, and we'll show it in a second. But Jack, Please.
Thank you.
Introduce
us
to Dialed In.
Thank you guys for being here, and everybody, Martha. We appreciate it, everybody. Thanks for tuning in, dialing in. Thank you for getting on online and checking us out. So we had a really great response at Expo. And, you know, the game is phenomenal. And Steve is going to explain the game because he's the ultimate player. So I'd like him to explain
No pressure, game. Steve.
No pressure at all. But really, listen, folks, it's not a game about a cell phone. You can use your phone to do a couple of things, but you don't really need a phone. And one of the important things is that we're always very responsive to what our customers ask us to do. And we really respect our customer base because they're what put us in business, right? So today I have a couple of announcements as we go through this. And the first thing I want to get out of the way is that the LEs, there will only be 2,500 LE games.
Oh, okay.
You know, at Expo, I said, you know, we have customers that want really high wacky numbers in the 4,000s and 5,000s. And I toyed with the idea of saying, well, maybe we could have game number 4,000 or whatever and go up to 7,000. The reality is, you know, there's 2,500 LE games, and I don't really have a plan to keep doing different version games. I'd like to do really one version game, but the customer base is asking for a higher collectible version game and an LE. And today as well, I want to announce that we'll have a standard game.
Awesome.
Because, typically, all, thank you. You know, all our Jersey Jack games, we have the three model games. So we're keeping with that. So I'll get back to you with more info on the standard game. It'll be up on the website. There'll be a matrix that everybody could compare the features between the standard and an LE and a collector's edition. And the collector's edition is going to have some cool stuff. Maybe I could share a couple more things with you today about the collector's edition.
Sounds
and what
good.
That is. And we're going to make it very collectible for that discerning customer that wants the higher end game, because there's a market for that. But then again, at a standard game for $8,000, we don't take the audio jack off, we don't take the shaker motor out of it, the Invisiglass comes out of it, we don't change features, we don't take toys and things off
awesome.
The game. There are some cosmetic things, it'll be stainless steel, and again, the matrix will be up there and we'll talk about it a little bit more. We have, you know, 3 hours to get into all that. So. Let's get Steve in here.
Very cool.
And get playing. Everybody wants to see the game.
Let's get the game
play
on the screen.
Action.
And there it is in
game
all its glory.
Looks beautiful. Yeah.
It is.
Yeah.
It just looks beautiful.
Look at that. Just to stand in front of this game.
I only saw pictures from Expo, but as soon as I walked in and saw the game, it's absolutely beautiful.
It is.
It doesn't do it justice.
John Yowsey did an amazing job, and Pat and the whole team, in what they did to guide this game through. And it's so packed. The play field is really packed with a lot of stuff. And Pat Lawler action. I personally think it's really, I'm going to be partial. I think it's the best game that he's done.
Awesome.
I'm amazed with the game. It plays so great. I was here till midnight playing the thing, so...
It's fast. It shoots great.
Couldn't get... There was a police car came by and wondered who was in the building. Cop opened the door. He says, maybe I can play when I get a break. I said, get out of here. I'm going home. So it was good. So, Steve...
Steve.
All right, let's get to know. I'm happy to stand in front of this game again. Just the standing in front of it. I mean, if you haven't stood in front of it yet, wait until you do before you make further comments about this. I mean, it just feels great to play. I mean, I'm sure you all have heard how well this thing shoots. The combos are there. Just shoot your left ramp, right orbit ramp combo once, and you're in it. All right, mm-hmm. You're in. Okay, then you're in the game.
Yeah, you're right.
Very well played. Very well placed. I mean, the way the you'll see when we get into it, the way the information is presented to the player in such a quick fashion that you can actually know what to do with just a glance of it. Anybody who's watched a 24-hour news program, which is everyone, will know where to look to find information. Your score is where the stock ticker is. Your special bulletins are where breaking news happens. And then if you can't look up there, you can look at the phone, and the phone tells you what to do as far as timers and things. So just let's get into this because I want to play this game.
Can you tell it quickly? So you're stepping up to the game.
Right
now, if I'm correct, about 20% of the software is done on this.
That was the estimation, right?
It's got a long ways to go software-wise, but there's a good amount in there.
Yeah, already. I mean, just 20% just shows how much potential there is. I mean, what else could they put in?
You did your homework, so you read, what is the story in the game? What's going on?
All right, well, quickly, it's not a game completely about a cell phone.
That's true.
Okay. Yes, the cell phone is there, but it's not completely about it. If you notice, I don't know if it's going to show up here, but you're going to see the initials DIE,
yep.
Which stands for Dialed In Electronics. All right, yep. Dialed In Electronics is this secret corporation, I would say, who creates really 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 powerful really amazing cell phones.
It stands for DIE.
Right, DIE, right? Very subtle.
Yeah.
Right, but they create powerful cell phones, but they also can do other things that we may not want to say as part of the story. Let's have you find out some of it as we play. But another thing they've done is they created a extra powerful cell phone that has gotten out to the public.
Yep.
And so this cell phone has been found by the player.
Yep.
Okay.
It's like the lost iPhone.
Yeah, so you have the MacGuffin, all right, and which is this cell phone, which is able to do powerful things. So but the cell phone needs power, so the player is charging up the cell phone in order that these disasters start to happen in the game. So is the player really helping the city, harming the city?
That's up to you.
Are you the hero? You are.
You're sort of the victim in some ways.
You're an accomplice. You're an unwitting accomplice.
Yes.
After the fact.
Yes.
Okay, so that's kind of where it goes. I mean, you're in multi-ball, it's the corporation who's attacking you. Okay, so as far as firing at the player, you'll see you're getting shot at. That's what these lines are here. You're getting shot at by the corporation. So if those shots get to you, your flippers will hurt for a bit and will stutter. So you have to keep it moving. Right? You can hold the ball and try and control it, but as soon as you see some firing happen, you gotta move.
Yeah.
So
because
if it reaches here, your flipper, it won't die, but it'll do like this.
Yeah.
Enough for you to lose control.
Flipper is up. You won't
right.
Get
if he goes up, if your flipper's up and you're holding the ball, or if you're just not doing anything, and it reaches it here, it will stutter on you, and
so
you will
if
lose
it's
control.
Down,
of it.
Then you're good.
Yeah, no, if it's down, you're still going to lose power.
Oh.
So you have to move and hit that thing. So it's not like you can control a ball and just play with the other one, and not be active and attacking, you know, the enemy. So I mean but from what I've been able to discern as far as the multi-ball, shooting a jackpot deactivates a laser. Shooting where the laser comes from gives you the super, I believe.
Interesting. We'll figure it out.
But we'll figure
that out. So
we'll
get it. You know, the interesting thing, people were talking about the little guy who moves back and forth. It's kind of cool. It's like Dracula or Big Buck or
right,
Mick
yeah,
on
yeah,
a
like
stick.
Mick, right, but he's not. He's good. He's not as frustrating as Mick at
why
all.
He,
what I've seen.
Why he looks cartoonish is because he's the logo of the Dye Corporation. That's their logo.
He's their mascot.
So you hit him to charge the cell phone, and the cell phone will start the modes.
Right. So like you, by charging the phone, you'll see the status up at the phone with percentage, and all the switches will charge the phone a little bit. Hitting QED will charge it a lot.
Yeah.
So it's a riskier shot, but it'll get you quicker to the mode. All right, so it's a risk reward there. And yes, he is a little bit over to the left, so he does block a bit of the left ramp. The left ramp is pretty wide, but he's there to regulate a little bit and help you not hit that.
Yep.
So, but yeah, so it's and also I don't know, can they see the back here with this extra LED screen in the back?
I don't know if they can see when it shows up.
Right.
I tried to.
You can see the phone.
Okay.
Yeah, you can see the phone. Yeah, you can see the phone.
But there'll be a little hologram character that shows up there.
Yeah,
so,
it's cool. You can collect like items when it shows up.
We'll have to give a tour of that later, like take a camera and show all the different features of the game.
So we're going to do a bro battle. If you guys are checking out the show for the first time, the format is we do a different pinball machine every week. Check. We have a different guest on. Check. And then we battle that guest. So normally it's four bros. Right now we've got myself, Nick, Kevin, Martha, and our fourth bro today is going to be Jersey Jack. He's on Team Bro. He's going to face off against Steve first. No pressure.
This is a nice equalizer because I've had probably three more games than all of you.
By the way, I read my name on your jacket.
I need
to show everybody the beautiful jacket.
Oh, yeah.
That's an awesome
beautiful jacket.
Like, I'm Steve Belden and I'm dialed in. That's how you do it.
Do you want to go first or second versus Jack?
I'll go second.
All right.
So I'm going first.
Yes. Yeah.
All right.
Show it how it's done.
Let's do it.
Somebody, you know, we released that video of The Hobbit, if anybody saw that, how awesome.
Oh, yeah, it's great.
And somebody sent me a text, who plunges like that? I guess an actor. Let me try to plunge like that.
Awesome. It works. You got to have style when you plunge.
Exactly.
Player one.
So this game to me is just so much Pat Lawler.
Oh yeah.
Just as soon as you walk up to it, you can tell, you know, you're playing like a horizontal pinball as well with that right flipper shot across the playfield. And I didn't want to take up too much time. I don't want to show you.
We were also talking to it. It's very much difficult to talk.
I want to get you right in
to
there.
Talk.
You didn't know that you were here until midnight playing like this, so now you got to show it off.
I mean, just loving the graphics of the city and how this was done.
Oh, I love it.
When I was at Expo, it made me want to install Cities Excel on my computer. Just because it's so cool how that's done. You know? Cubs win World Series, maybe.
Oh, thank you, maybe.
Maybe. We had a Cubs fan here before.
Yeah. So thank you guys for all the follows and for checking us out.
Oh my God, someone put a curse on
you. Okay,
what? Stan Smith? What?
Oh,
why am I? I'm not even playing
here. Feel that. Feel that combo.
The jinx is real.
That's Martha's job usually, or Jay. We got the chat room working against me.
Again, just feel this combo. I don't know if I'm gonna make it this time, but yeah. Just when you do that left right, just if you don't have anything to do, just do that.
Do that all day.
Just do that, because it's, you know.
It feels good no matter what
you do. Yep. Bye-bye.
Oh, bits. Who's giving bits? Phoenix BT, Morning. Thank you for the tip.
Thanks, Phoenix BT.
Battle time tip.
Alright, so you're here on the down the bottom by my little, I guess this looks, feels like Whirlwind and was Earthshaker, like there's little status down here. This is nice.
Yeah, that's cool. You know, he's got the double in lanes.
Yeah, you can see Lawler all around here. Lawler's all around. Look at that upper ramp shot. This is the idol, but over here.
Yep.
It's the idol from
and
Ripley.
And it's got the wizard blocks inserts. I love it.
Yeah.
Cool, we're gonna maybe get into that later.
Anything is possible in Pat Lawler's world, so,
Zicko!
Maybe
it's probably a pack question.
Why don't you swap with Jack?
Okay, she's asking questions.
Ah, see right? Listen, can they see that little guy? Yeah, they can barely see.
Sort of on the mic or
and then you can, there's a chat room there. You don't have to answer every question, but any questions you want to answer, you can answer.
I
can make the font bigger.
They can barely see the little creature in the back, so it is real.
Okay, cool.
Oh, okay.
Awesome.
Oh, in the theater?
When the spider shows up or whatever that is.
Awesome.
It's there. As soon as I drain, I want to look and see, is it there? Yep,
they put
I
us on the whole page, though. Okay.
Mixer Tune, you just missed the announcement, the standard model, which Wildcat is quicker than I am.
Yep. Okay. All right, Jack, you're up.
I'm up again.
Yes.
Okay. And as far as magnet going under the play field or over it,
Stan Smith,
you know, I think Pat will address that.
Oh,
maybe.
It's got to be, right?
It's too close. It's got to be.
Yeah, I can see the diamond in there. That's cool.
Yep.
It's tight.
I love the magnet.
Because that magnet is not killing you.
It's not throwing it back up. Yeah.
Because of that little geometry on the right that stops it from going straight down the way.
It makes it interesting and mild frustrating.
Yeah. Yep.
Again, I hope I can hear the Canadian
this should be
able to. Yeah.
That's important.
That's a good volume.
That's important to me.
Jared, can you guys hear the music? Let us know.
Pretty sound. Thanks for the bits, man.
Music and sound.
So, bits and Twitch, they serve as tips for us. We appreciate that, guys. Thank you.
Pinballer, thank you for the follow.
Get that slap save.
So, is it a skill shot, Steve?
There was one at Xbox. There's that little hole up there. This
pinball, see, you
have options here, like Lord of the Rings.
Okay.
Right now they only have the top option here, but I think you have to. I think you have to land in that hole. The hole that's right at the top there that holds the ball in order to get it. Okay, my lock is lit because I did play a disaster.
Okay. I don't see it.
It was not lit. My lock capability is lit.
Oh, okay.
Because I have to shoot the left ramp and then the right orbit ramp.
Okay.
So I did not screw that up. Okay.
So Jack will be hanging out answering questions. He's just going to grab his phone so he can see the questions easier.
Okay.
All right. There's for all your post-pass needs, so that's...
No problem with the post-pass?
Okay, yeah.
All good? All right. So lock shot, you have to actually hit off the upper flipper, right?
Yep. Like, sometimes it will,
and
sometimes it won't.
Yeah.
Because there's an assist hole there.
Yeah, I see that.
Eric Green, we're going to keep the follower notifications on. We're streaming for 3 hours, so believe me.
See, there it is.
Throughout the 3 hours.
Yeah.
And also, it's on us, not the game.
Yeah.
So, you're only missing us, which really...
Again,
you're not missing that much.
Again, notice how the lock path was green there? It's showing me that it's ready to assist me for the lock.
Oh, okay.
Not that one, but this one. This runway.
Got it. Yep.
Which is very smart. So it's like, that's the color of a lock, so I'm going to shoot that.
I want to shoot the green thing,
yeah.
Yeah.
It's not even out of gameplay.
It's covering up my face. You didn't want to see that anyways.
No.
Hey, there it is. Shot is slightly early than you think it is.
Yeah, that's cool. So it's actually two shots up there. There's a scoop and then the ramp, too.
Now, at this point, if I land in the phone, I get a two-ball multi-ball.
Nice.
Or I can lock another ball.
Oh.
Now, what I'm hoping is a future feature is if I mistakenly start a two-ball, if I can cancel.
Okay.
Now, it's not in there now, but I'm just hoping that.
Have a little chat with Keith.
Yeah, because that would be cool. It's like, we have this new cell phone for you. I don't want this one. I want a better one.
There you go.
I want a three-ball.
Upgrade.
I want upgrade.
I want the Nexus 7.
I don't want that one.
Yeah, there's more announcements coming, Gorn. It's going to be throughout the stream, so just stay tuned, and you'll hear the announcements from Jack.
Thank you for the host.
Two.
Bambi.
So now, at this point, I'm landing the phone as a three ball. Okay.
Rudy.
Nice, man.
Thank you, buddy. I didn't even notice the propellers on the drones actually spin.
So it says drone delivery progress is full. I wonder if you can collect anything. Too.
Yeah, I think it has to.
When it says blue, is it not the lock assist is not on?
Yeah, I don't think because if I put it in here now, it's not gonna give me the third lock. It'll come out of here and drop. We hope you enjoy your new phone.
Try two. Thank you for the ball.
Multi ball.
All right, let's see if they start attacking me. You are dialed in.
So the little screen right now says unknown caller, shoot moving target, theater, or jet stand up to stop the incoming attacks.
Yep, dig the magnets too. There are multiple magnets in
some
the
road.
That's a lot of seat out in.
All right, see, there's an attack. See, here's an attack coming from the left.
Yep, I see it.
See it? There it is. There's an attack right there.
That's awesome.
See? I held it on the right because there was no attack coming, so I was safe. But if I had hit where it came from, I think I would have got a super threat.
So you got the frenzy going and multi-ball. It's gonna be good.
And tons of selfies.
All right, no attacks yet.
Whoa.
Thank you. Not yet.
Oh,
I
cool.
don't have any attacks yet.
Jack's hanging out in the chat room answering questions. So.
Cool. See, I
got
attack.
Oh,
see?
Oh my God.
See? That's why I held that. I want people to see that attack. So that you can see, yes, it does affect your flipper enough where you have to let it go. So now we've seen that. So now what my progress is, I have to get my disaster started. I have to shoot better than that. There. There's disaster.
Either there's heat from the city, or I
have a
fever.
Is it? Awesome. Is that the first time your voice has been in a game?
Yes.
Awesome.
Whoa. Buildings are getting destroyed right now.
It's heating up.
I can tell
shoot
now that you pointed
stand-ups.
It out. It's got a little filter on it, but yeah. That's awesome.
Stand-ups on the left. Oh, those drones are...
Did you like go to a recording studio or like where'd you do it? High tech.
And multicolor LEDs right there. You can show you which shots you gotta hit.
A wall of shame with selfies of people who tilted.
Yeah, maybe you tilted so you get your high score. Or
yeah, yeah.
So much.
Oh, like, yeah, can you show, like, if they tilted, who tilted with, like, the highest bonus lost or something?
You could have, like,
it's like, oh, you tilted, you lost, like, 40,000. Okay, so now that I did my disaster, I'm imagining my disaster is not lit because I didn't complete it.
Okay.
That's just a guess. Mm-hmm. But since I completed it, I moved on to the lock when lit status. So now my lock shots are lit again. It's not the lock shots, it's the qualifier. You gotta ride the train, ride the left and right, in order to light the lock.
That left shot is so great.
I love that left, and the right shot is good
too.
Yeah,
that's awesome too.
You know? You gotta get them both in order to qualify.
This Pat guy, I think he's designed a few pinball machines.
I think so. Ticket value increased.
I want to see the ticket mode where he gets that scratching off.
Oh, yeah. You
like
reach up and scratch the ticket off, right?
Yeah, we're gonna go like this. You gotta wave in the front.
Awesome.
Brick.
So we're gonna have some giveaways coming later. I don't think we've talked about that yet. They're hanging out back there on Hobbit. There's a dialed in shirt, make pinball great again hat, and a dialed in comic.
Signed dialed in comic. So all you gotta do to be eligible to win those three giveaways is to be following Buffalo Pinball. So make sure you hit that follow button if you haven't already.
Oh yeah.
And we'll pick some random winners later throughout the stream. Yep.
And you have to be here and active in chat. So
that's true. You gotta confirm.
You gotta be here.
We'll call your name.
You gotta hang out.
You have to acknowledge, otherwise we move on to the next person.
Yeah, it works on my phone too.
I missed the spider that was back there.
What is that spider? Like that pink thing that's lit right now? That's
hopefully he attacks the city.
Oh, he's trying to attack.
I don't know.
Like, see, he's like right there.
Our Rosenhaus, thanks for the bomb.
Because I hit that and then the spider appeared.
All right, Jack,
oh, in the middle?
Yeah, see, now, that,
you got
so now he's got a present.
You got it, no big deal.
He's got his present.
Where you
want
it.
Uh-oh.
He brought the big guns.
And plunge guy.
I'm gonna plunge like that all day.
Be careful. Oh yeah, there he is. In the house.
See, there he is.
You see the spider?
Yeah. He's in there. When I went, I looked up, it was too quick. He was gone. I was gonna go for him just to see what he
Maliko, got. Maliko, thank you for the follow.
Fox News presents Player 2.
All the linemen.
Damon Beals, thank you for the follow. I like that it's JJP8, the news station. That's great.
Right. Yeah.
There's so many cool little things you can pick up on in this. Martha, there you are on the slingshot, too. See that?
Yeah.
All right, so Steve, Steve picks up the first win out of four. He's moving on to the next bro battle. After this bro battle, let's give away let's do the hat first.
Let's rename this.
Kevin's gonna rename that. All right.
Steve, do you want to go first or second versus Martha?
Second.
All right. Okay. No pressure, Martha.
My record's already pretty terrible.
So things over here say hold bumpers, hold transit, hold bonus, hold spider.
Yeah, those aren't active yet.
Yeah.
Not yet.
I like that they're there.
S3G1, thank you for the follow.
Oh, yeah.
A lot of strategy.
Thank you, Pinball Central. Gorin, we are going till about 4 o'clock. So about 3 hours stream total.
Pinball Wisby, thank you, man. Thanks for the bits.
Is that the master of Pinball Arcade? Yeah, there you go.
Yeah, he's awesome at that game.
He is the master.
Imoto needs a hat. Well, we're giving one away, so if you hang out, you could win one.
No.
Donnie Key, thank you for subscribing. Throw some bros and buffaloes and hedgehogs and stuff in chat for him.
Okay, so I'm gonna go for this guy because he'll start
he's
my
gonna,
phone
he's gonna
charging.
Charge the phone faster. Yeah.
Just so you
okay.
know,
you're
thank you for the reset.
You hit him and charge it very much faster.
Okay.
Nice, there you go.
Appreciate all the support, guys.
After this ad, we're going to end around 4 o'clock, but then Mixer Tuna will be streaming right after that, so stay tuned. And allegedly, he's going to stream past midnight, so he's got a full day of, he's got a full day of streaming. Mixer Tuna, okay. What game are you playing?
What? Shannon Stafford.
Shannon Stafford, thank you.
Thank you.
He's blocking my phone.
Yeah, he is.
Yeah, he gets in the
he
way.
He is. He's, you can hit him and he'll move, right. But the shot's makeable.
You can maybe sneak past him.
Yes, you can make the shot. Nice.
Yeah, there you go.
So now it starts a mode?
Yeah.
Yeah. Let stand up.
Belly style, thanks for the follow.
Here's the counter. It's right over belly style. There you go.
Nice. Belly. Donny Key, thank you, man.
Nice.
Hey.
Board game brewer.
Board game brewer.
Good to see ya.
I'm not even good at looking at
what? Who
will
tell?
And
yes.
I can see that.
Yeah, you can see it, right?
Yeah.
Exactly. Because you don't have to look up. It's right there.
There's like kappas coming off of it now for some reason.
Okay, I'm going to try
to
get
that one.
3, 2.
All right. Yes.
Oh, it counts.
You're blowing things up. You have both sightings.
I feel dialed in.
Zentron, resub. Thank you, Zentron.
Exactly.
All
right.
You guys are the
you
best.
That, your lock qualification is there. So your left ramp and right over ramp combo. Not even the combo, just making the shots once.
Oh, boy.
See how you're lit now, right?
Okay.
Okay.
I'll do that.
Because that's
try.
The progression here.
You're a Lawler fan. You like Lawler.
I do like Lawler.
Jay Pinball, thanks for the sub, man. We appreciate it and glad you can join us.
My other goal for this game is to hit that spider and then hit him.
Yeah, I'm gonna hit him. Just what he does, because I hit him and I haven't looked up at what he does.
Duarte, thank you for following.
I'm not sure. Trust
Ted
us.
Ted Estes was the lead. Jack said.
Scientist 2000, thank you for subscribing. By the way, guys, you can if you have Amazon Prime, you get Twitch Prime for free, and with Twitch Prime, you get to sub for one channel for completely free. So there you go. Pro tip.
Yeah, that'd be awesome. Roy Flash, thank you for the follow.
What's your favorite shot right now, Steve, in this game?
That combo right there.
Back and forth.
Left ramp, right orbit.
Look at that four-way. I missed the four-way, but did you
it's
see
cool.
it?
It's cool.
Did you
the
see
orbit,
it?
The orbit is like, it turns into a ramp.
It's wild. Because it's 1, 2, 3, 4.
I love the crossover.
Or it's 1, 2, 3, 4.
Like fishtail
drop through
shot.
With your getaway drop, mm-hmm. catch, continue. You know,
it's got it all, man.
You can link the entire game together.
Well, it's amazing what you can do with, it's not a wide body, but you can do so much on this game. Nice.
Too early. It's not plugged in yet. So it's not charged up yet, so I should be saying.
Is the only way to charge it by hitting the mascot?
No, you can slowly charge it up by hitting stuff in the game.
Other shots, gotcha.
Yeah.
Okay, so it accelerates.
Yeah. Because he's a riskier shot, so, yep. You know. Oh, there's a diamond back there, which I can't reach because QED is blocking it.
Hitch, thank you for the follow.
Thanks for the follow, man.
See?
Nice.
It's like a chaos. It looks like a chaos emerald. I can't get my chaos emerald.
Richmond Pinball, yeah. Jack announced that there is a standard edition coming. Details to come.
But it's only the cosmetic changes, really. They're not going to change take anything out of the game,
right.
Which is awesome.
Oh, I missed that follow.
Woo!
Sorry.
Woo! Good night.
Thank you for following.
Woo! Now he's out of the way. The aliens!
Oh, alien invasion.
invasion.
Yeah.
Where is the
wrist
really
thing for the bomb?
Oh, the one that's
yeah, the one that's flashing. Yeah, there's a center shot now.
Oh,
now it's the right. Ah! I'm not gonna have enough time. 1 second, 0 seconds, see?
Can you backhand that left ramp?
This here?
Yeah.
Let's see.
It's, I don't know.
It's kind of tough.
The warning network has canceled the alert.
Conditions are clear.
You stopped the alien attack by not doing it then.
Selfie mode.
Uh-oh.
Marla's favorite mode is lit.
Yeah, I want to do selfie mode and spider. And now
Tuna's on it. Tuna's got it.
Tuna knows what's up.
Complete.
Yep.
Block Doc, yes, thank you for the bomb.
Take a risk!
Are you shooting for him?
Yeah, I was gonna shoot for the center because I saw it lit.
Oh. What do the drones do now in the game? Do we know? There's the
They drop presents and stuff.
That you can collect in the
center
thing. Oh,
yeah.
Cool. Who did EX?
Because sometimes there's a little box in there, a little,
yeah,
little gift
yeah,
package.
A little crate.
Yeah.
Awesome. Oh, that's cool.
Ah!
So, oh, selfie
mode! Oh, baby!
Selfie time! Crazy!
I appreciate that they put Buffalo Pinball under all the
right?
selfies, too. That's fantastic.
Frick! Crazy! Get up there! There's the assist hole! Long shot! Missed!
Awesome, Gorn.
Ingerlund, thank you for the follow.
Oh, he's dropping the pop bumpers, which is cool.
Yep.
Nice.
Ball one locked.
Launch the ball.
So now we don't.
There's a skill shot in the game, too.
Yeah, there's a skill shot in that
plunge.
Assist hole.
Okay.
But I'm going to try a short plunge and get the second lock. That was too hard. Alright.
So is multi-ball ready if you hit the phone?
Yes. If I do it now, it's a two-ball.
Do they save the photos? I don't know.
See?
Yeah.
Let's see, I want to be able to cancel this because, oh, I messed up.
Right,
I don't
want
this. I want three-ball.
Multi-ball.
Now, your dial. I love the graphics of the
No,
animation.
Your dial.
Oh, yeah.
It
looks awesome.
Uh-oh. Person of interest.
Yeah.
It's Martha creeping over the shoulder there.
No attack yet.
Is that what it is? Like, it's just the person not playing?
I don't know, maybe.
Well, you're supposed to wave at it, but I didn't realize that was starting.
Oh, you're supposed to wave?
Yeah.
Oh, you got blasted.
I got blasted. I was trying to hold it, see if I could get it out before the blast came, but I was too late.
What is the super jackpot? Let me figure that out.
I think you have to hit where it's coming from.
Okay.
There are two small targets.
Cool shot. Yeah, I see it back.
Like this target way back there. And that one way in there. Mm-hmm. That's your super target.
The pop up.
They're hiding up there.
Right.
Ah, come on, Jess.
Be metal. So you can turn off the selfie function if, you know.
If that's not your thing.
Yeah, if that's not your thing.
So you see it tried to lead me into the jets, you see that? It tried to divert me into the jets, too.
Oh, nice.
Ooh, Emerald, Chaos Emerald! 320, that was. You didn't see that?
Holy cow.
1400.
You didn't see that? Yeah. That Chaos Emerald looking guy was worth 320 points. So...
Gorhead, yes, so he announced, Jack announced that there's a standard model coming.
I don't see this would be a great choice. I'm just saying.
Also, there are more announcements coming.
Dun, dun, dun.
Martha's gonna buy Nick a dialed in, and no big deal. Christmas is solved.
Lottery frenzy.
Oh, here we go.
Ticket in theater. Oh yeah, shoot the ticket in the theater.
Yeah.
Oh,
awesome. Shoot theater.
Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up.
Yeah. Nah, he's gotta talk first.
It's gotta stop.
The media storm.
Yeah.
If you get the collector's edition, I think it is.
Woo!
Well, even if
it's not delivered. You said Nick, I ordered you, but it's not coming out.
That's sufficient.
Okay.
Yeah,
okay.
Oh, I want the lottery ticket.
All the drones are moving.
Lottery ticket. Ah! Missed it.
We are getting
that. Missed my lottery ticket.
When's the next announcement?
Right there.
It's up to Jack.
It's up to Jack.
Yeah. Just gotta hang in there.
Here we come. Okay.
Announcements, gameplay.
But I'll tell you what, we'll do a giveaway after this game.
All right.
So.
What should we give away first?
The I'm sure it will at some point, Hool. Not today, though.
Oh, no! Is there no ball save?
Ball save.
I don't think there is one.
Yeah, there is for multi-ball.
Oh, is there? Okay.
Yeah. We can give away a shirt first.
At least, the light does light during multi-ball.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I didn't do much on that one.
I don't know if they can see this out about it. Does say trust us.
Oh, yeah, you can see it.
Illuminati is kind of out there.
Yeah.
Gives you a clue. Gives you a clue about the story without giving it away, really. Okay, so lock is lit. He's like, every switch is 1% of cell power, but he is 25 at least. I just hit him. Maybe 30. Yeah, every switch is about 1% power.
Jamie's watching us at the movies.
I love it. He's like, what movie is he not watching?
He's creeping in the movie theater watching Twitch. I love it.
Nice.
What's up, Jamie?
That's awesome.
You can't
awesome.
Hear us, though. He said he's got the
That's
sound
how good out. It is.
That's awesome.
I don't know.
Chat.
Yeah.
Eric Pinball. Bringing the French. Can you translate that, Martha?
Oh, I punched too hard. Oh, no idea.
Oh, yeah, we got the Illuminati in the chat room now, too. They got the little emote.
Oh, that was a Bob mode? No.
Nice. That's safe.
Could you get that?
I know, right? Yeah. Someone answer the phone.
I'll
get that shot.
I would never answer it, though. That's the problem.
Visor, very true, man.
And if it's hard to see...
Oh, it's snowing on the city now?
Yeah, now it's snowing, right?
Oh, that's awesome.
I feel like I'm in Buffalo.
You got some hidden pieces here. Like, right up here, it says Light Big Bang. There's a Big Bang target there.
Oh,
so
nice.
Just keys of things that are happening in the future.
Yeah, all right. Yeah. All right.
What
yeah,
those
just
are...
Just a taste right now.
Just...
Never answer the phone. Just let it go to voicemail.
I never answer the phone.
It's no caller ID.
It's three balls lost. This is the second multi-ball, so this is an opportunity for four ball.
Oh, nice.
Right, because the first multi-ball I don't think would have let me lock that third ball.
Okay.
The second multi-ball is letting me do it. So now lock is off now. I have to hit the phone. So that won't count. Right? So I gotta get in the phone.
Yeah, JT, the flow is amazing for sure. Feels great.
Oh, QED, I see you blocking me. We hope you enjoy your new phone.
Combos.
We hope you're enjoying your new phone.
So you played this a few times at Expo.
Yeah, I had two complete games. Yeah.
Awesome.
Again, watch the lines for the attacks from the corporation. And be careful.
Orange, thank you for the follow.
Oh, here comes one from the right. Here comes one from the right. See? Oh, there he is.
It's coming.
Here it comes.
Giving you the spider update.
Oh. Uh-oh, he's attacking the left. Oh, get off of that. Get off of that. Get off of that.
Oh.
Yes.
He just saved it, though.
Uh-huh. Turn that off. Wait, would that sound? Did that say QEDs are approaching? That's an interesting story element. If that's what it said.
What is approaching?
No, if that sound effect was QEDs are approaching, as if QED is a drone or some other attack item, because that's QED there. But if they're saying QEDs are approaching, as if it's some enemy, I mean that's what they just said. I heard that. Okay, so. So, is QED possibly a, I don't know what you call it, a minion, maybe, of this corporation?
There's going to be
questions.
Questions.
Uh-huh. We took down the Jersey Jack website.
I listen to everything.
What happened? We took down the site.
I'm listening to everything. I'm listening to everything I can listen to.
Dude, the game is sick.
All right.
The game is sick, man.
Website or not,
it's
call 1-800-473-JACK and you can get me on the phone. So website or not.
There you go. You can sit in back like a PBS thing just answering.
Yeah. Now taking your orders.
I was doing that over there.
Is there an email address you wanted people to send emails to if they're...
Jen at jerseyjackpinball.com.
No, okay.
Jen will write all your orders. Orders are coming in. Things are getting crashed. It's like that old commercial where you launch the product and the website and it's spinning out of control. Johnny Norman, I know you're watching. Hello, Johnny Norman. People texting me like mad. Gabe, Gregor, people all around the world right now. Wayne in Australia is up 15 hours ahead right now watching.
There you go. That's dedication.
And Phil Palmer out in the UK. Everybody's out there doing their thing.
Yeah, I don't... Yeah. Got it.
Locksmith? No?
Shout out to Steve Zamonski, Sailor-matic. Steve's all back right. At Jersey Jack.
Awesome.
All right.
Another Steve.
Steve's a good guy.
Steve's a wild.
All right, Steve. Steve has, he's 2-for-2 right now. Got two more matches to play.
Giveaways,
that's right. Can
shout
we get
out to Pat Lawler. Pat Lawler is watching.
Give him that spiel.
Give some
props. Oh my God.
Pat Lawler. We love you.
Enough respect.
Thank you for making this amazing game.
So much respect.
Pat Lawler is watching.
All right, so we're going to do...
Pat Lawler's always watching. I think he's the eyeball on the game.
That's him right there, right? That's him. He's
does
watching
he have,
you.
Like, a remote viewing in there? You can always
he does. That was the whole idea of the camera.
Awesome. So give him the song and dance about following. I will upload a thing. Yeah.
All right, so we're going to give away three things. We're going to give away a signed comic book, a signed Jersey Jack hat, and a T-shirt. First thing we're going to give away is a T-shirt. The way... to have a chance of winning it, it's simple. Just make sure you're following this channel, Buffalo Pinball, and you'll be in a random drawing to win it. Kevin is going to pull it up in about 30 seconds.
Yep.
I love the back of this shirt.
While he does that, I just want to say thanks everybody for tuning in. We broadcast Real Pinball on Mondays, Tuesdays. Our main show is Brody Even Pinball on Thursdays. And then also we do gameplay on Saturdays with Mixer Tuna, who just joined our channel recently. We broadcast at 8 o'clock Eastern Time, all those times. You can also check out our YouTube channel. Where
merchandise,
if you go to BuffaloPinball.com/merch, it helps us in our traveling expenses as we travel around to different collectors to bring you guys as many different pinball machines as possible.
So, we got a winner.
We got a winner.
The winner is Zoo York. Zoo York, you've just won a brand new dialed-in T-shirt.
So, Zoo York, we need to see that. Just acknowledge it in chat, and it's yours. And, Kevin will get in touch with you through messaging you on Twitch, and it's all yours. And then we'll do more. If we don't hear from Zoo York in a couple minutes, then we'll repull the we'll do the raffle again.
People are really wanting to see the smartphone app. Can we do that in this one?
Let's ask Jack.
We could.
Yeah.
Start the game.
Yeah, let's just do a demo game where we show off some of the integration of the phone.
You could play the game and then I'll get the phone.
All right, I'm just gonna let Marvin play the game.
Oh, okay.
And Jack is gonna mess around with all.
I just get to.
Jack's already messing around.
So
put the cell phone underneath the camera.
That's kind of what it looks like. So right now, again, this is not needed to play the game. And the idea about this is to get more people involved in the game. So what our group did, our amazing programmers, they just made something so that it was real easy to show. So this, I'm going to push that in the ball shoots.
Wait, can I do it from here? You're doing it from here.
I'm doing it right from here. And there's no lag time.
That's awesome.
That's
pretty amazing.
That's what you got going on. So I could be standing over there and messing up your game, actually.
Jack, where are the magnets in the game? Do you know? I can see the ones exposed.
There are five magnets in this game.
There's one there. There's one by his hand. By his hands. Okay, so there's two. I don't know where the other ones are.
Wait, so Jack, with that, you have to download an app, right?
Yes.
So it's own app.
We kind of just did this for the show.
So I'll just plunge these so we can get to the next battle.
And then, are there other features yet that are
You know what, Kev? I think you're going to pull again.
So,
you know,
exactly.
All right, guys. The person who won did not respond, so we're going to pull again for the shirt.
Zoo York, you're out of luck, buddy. Everybody who's asking, yes, this is going to be immediately available on our Twitch channel. When we finish streaming, it'll be right there. Then I'm going to, before we leave here, I'm going to transition it right over to YouTube. It'll take a couple hours to go up on that.
But you can watch immediately on Twitch, so bear with us. Subscribe to our YouTube channel as well. You'll get notified when we have new videos uploaded, and you'll know the minute that it's available there. Just search for a Buffalo Pinball.
Brucifer,
you won the t-shirt, so let us know that you're paying attention, and it is yours. Okay, so next match, it's going to be Kevin versus Steve.
All right.
Do we have Steve's updated score?
No, I will update it right now.
To no one's surprise, he is crushing it.
Yep.
Hopefully he gets tired.
He doesn't look like he's getting tired.
You're welcome, Pinballer Arcade. Thank you for, joining us today.
Never gets tired.
Brucifer has acknowledged. Brucifer gets the t-shirt.
Brucifer.
Awesome, we got two more things to give away throughout the stream.
What size shirt do you want?
Announcements. Stay tuned.
So good.
Let us know what size shirt you want. Either whisper us or send us a Twitch message.
Are there
what size shirts do we have available?
We have larges right now. We have mediums and smalls.
Large, medium, or small.
If you're double X or triple X, I guess you could take two larges and put them together. Or something like that, so you can sew them together for the big guys, the muscular guys, and the girls.
All right. So first or second versus Kevin, Steve.
We went through hundreds of shirts last week.
Don't mess with me, Jack. I have a hard enough time playing against Steve as it is.
I really want someone to get that spider, please.
It just hit the spider?
Hit the spider, and then it lights him in there.
Right.
And then you can.
That's my goal, is to get the spider before that. If nothing else happens, I'm going to get the spider.
Don't worry about being Steve. Just hit the spider.
All right.
That's it.
Ah. I didn't know where that was going to come out.
Freak Tech, greetings from Australia to you, man. Thanks for joining us.
Almost.
We almost got spider. Oh, too late.
So, in addition to controlling the flippers with the phone, I believe that you're able to kind of put a user profile into the game, into your high scores.
Oh, there he is. There's a spider.
Track up your high scores, if I'm understanding correctly.
Could be.
No, he's done.
What happens when you get the spider?
We don't know.
Because I think that's when the drop happens, when you get your wrist peeled away.
So much like a spider, you know?
Yeah,
you got your eye on him, you're
like,
yeah,
no,
he's
tricky.
Oh!
Whoa, was not expecting that. Yeah.
Whoa.
Is
that right?
So if you use the phone during multi-ball, does it give you more points, or is there a benefit right now?
I don't know.
Can
we have some double scoring?
Unfortunately, this is a tease.
All right. some Demolition Man trigger feature sort of
glimmer.
Thing, you know?
You know, as the sun comes up in the morning and it just peaks right over and there's the first rays of sunshine.
Trust us.
Mixer Tuna, there's a spider target right there, and then in the theater he appears as a little hologram
for like 10 seconds and then he's gone,
so we don't know what he does, but you gotta hit the target first, then he appears, and we wanna shoot
him
and see what happens.
Hopefully you can import your own ringtone into the game. That'd be awesome.
That was a bad shot.
Oh boy.
Oops.
Awesome.
Careful.
Oh,
there he is! I see him.
Spider update. Martha is on it.
I see him. He's gone.
That's tricky. That's tricky. That spider.
He is really quick.
I think the spider strategy is not working out to my advantage, though.
Well, I mean, it's more just to see.
Agreed.
That's what I'm gonna do.
What we're seeing early on, there's already so many cool things and a lot of potential for more.
Again, I mean, you saw that, right? Everyone saw that. Come on. How can you not like that?
Yeah.
How can you not like that? Talk about that shot on the forum.
A secret Buffalo flipper code.
Come on.
That'd be cool.
All right, that was awesome. I like how he caught that. I want that some more. Yeah, spider's out. Ah, he's gone. I saw him. Ah, he's gone. He's there again.
Jackson in the chat, you can ask him yourself. Oh, there's a spider. Oh, there he goes.
His phone was dropping. This phone's not necessary. It's just here.
You want me to get it out of there?
People are like, now I'm talking, people are thinking that this phone has to be here for some reason. No. Crazy Bob!
Oh, boy.
Oh, here we go. Oh,
crazy.
I'll just
be
right over that.
Yeah.
Early warning network has canceled the alert.
Conditions are clear.
Nice.
Woo! Ah, missed it. There it is.
Thanks, Jack. Thank you.
That's a brick. Stop bricking a shot. Oh, yes.
Oh, yeah. There's some selfies.
Shoot the Jets.
Well, I want to see the ticket, though. I want to see that part.
Where is it? All right, so it's this just says ticket.
I think
there.
Go for the,
it's up there.
The ticket targets. Maybe eventually it'll be ready.
Yeah.
So it's cool. On the cell phone, I don't know if you guys can see it that great, but on the cell phone, the play field will say, like, it will count down the timer. It will say right now there's 3 shots left. And it also says shoot side ramp.
Oh, he's blocking the spider. He's blocking
the spider. Deep rundage. Thanks for the follow.
Oh, that's not enough power to make that, yeah.
Nice shot.
Conditions are clear.
Did you figure out where the SIM card is? Where it's like,
yeah, it's up in the back on the left. It's in the middle.
The scoop.
The scoop from the upper flipper.
Just got a package.
There's the spider.
Got my package from there. I'm out of the way, QED. You're blocking my spider progress. Come on. I don't know what he does, but
we
I
need
want
to
it.
Spider in us.
Oh, 98. Oh, that was 99%. Oh, look at that. Not
can
quite
you,
charged.
Can you put your own spiders into the game?
Yeah.
I mean, I guess
you could. Right?
Questions.
Like the CE spiders.
Shoot the lit stand up!
5 shots left, 30 seconds.
Alright. Lawler! Oh,
there they are. I love the animation.
Yeah. There's the stand ups. Give me more stand ups. Yeah, I would like the ticket stand up.
Ticket collection,
yes,
hurry
ticket
up
stand up. Yes!
I can tell you're someone who thrives on action.
Yes, I do, sir. I do thrive on action. Come on. Hell no!
So basically, you can tell how well you're doing in the game by how destroyed the city is.
Oh,
that's
shit.
What it seems like.
Yeah.
Oh, that's awesome.
Yeah, because the phone and the player.
It's just are absolutely destroyed.
We're destroying stuff.
The game. Yeah.
Yeah.
Which was always the best part of SimCity, really. It was like
bringing
in the disasters and stuff.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, phone 43%. One ball lost.
So you're getting
compliments
some
on the hot video.
That was great. That was very well done.
Alright, phone.
Two
balls lost.
Power is power too. Thanks for the follow. Glad you can join us today.
The backhand is real, everybody. Okay.
We hope you're enjoying your new phone.
Alright, let's see. There's your staging right there. So, okay, tournament players, there you go. Okay. Ah!
Moving targets, theater or jet stand up to stop incoming attacks.
Yep. So you gotta get through the middle. There it is. Oh, here comes an attack from the right to the left flipper. I can't reach it in time. Oh, gotta get it off of there. There it is.
I think it still gives you a little bit of.
That's a little, not a lot. A little.
It wasn't totally.
Lottery frenzy. Get the ticket! Yeah, the ticket's back there. Alright, no attacks, so I'm safe. Ah! Oh, the ticket's gone.
I don't believe a future Matrix has been announced yet. Jack said one will be coming soon.
Alien Invasion!
Sorry.
Okay.
Sorry. We're like you with that phone.
That's some of the chaos. You're causing some of the chaos in quantum.
All with the theme, yeah. Just keeping with the theme. Oh, we just missed somebody following. Thank you.
Am I gonna get fired?
Yes. Yeah. We're gonna replace you with Rob.
Kenny Clayton, I think we can do that at the end. We can do kind of, we'll take the camera, we'll pan around, and we'll show.
Oh, I got the emerald! The emerald!
The entire cabinet, the outside
the
of
emerald.
It.
The emerald!
We could probably show inside of it.
Yeah, well, we got the glass.
Yeah!
We'll wait till the end just because it will disrupt the whole setup.
I gotta get him out of the way for my. Oh, my emerald's gone!
We're gonna be streaming until 4 o'clock Eastern, so. We plan on it.
There you go.
There we go. Ogre, 2 DOS, Ghetto, please follow.
Oh, KB. Kickback. What is KB? Give me that. I don't
kickback.
Kickback. Okay.
Jack is dialed in on his.
I'm about to be saying. I was like, I don't care about score. I want to find out what that is.
You were the inspiration for this team, wasn't it?
Yeah. I mean, I'm always on the phone. My wife takes pictures of me in Alaska. I'm like this. In Italy, I'm like this. You know, over here in France, I'm like this. So.
That's customer service.
You know, we were talking this morning. I had a phone in my car in 1980. If you can believe that.
You got a lot of practice.
Yeah, it's just insane.
It was probably about that big, right?
It was gigantic. It took up the whole trunk of my car.
Okay, phone 86%.
I feel good about my
chance. Spider 100%.
Well, Spider is definitely 100%.
He's not getting tired.
No. I don't think Steve gets tired.
Not playing this. I mean, you know, this is big.
Do you want
all
to move that? Is that getting, are you nervous about it?
Yeah, I don't want it to fall, and I don't want
to. Just let me hold out of there.
Alright, so that's the second lock. Another one needs a guaranteed multi-ball. Well, not really. This is
you might be too far away to control it.
Yeah.
I don't want to.
This is the second multi-ball, so this is a 4-ball opportunity. That's different.
Oh, yeah. It increases in the second one, you get more of an opportunity?
Yeah, because I locked 3 up there. The first one, I was only allowed to lock 2 to get the third one. Now, I gotta answer the phone.
Yeah, I think, you mind if we, like, show off the hardware and stuff at the end? Okay. People want to see it.
We hope you enjoy your new phone.
Phone family, we hope you're enjoying your new phone.
I'm dialed in.
Pinball, we wish you were here.
Kevin.
We wish we could load the remote with the room. What's up?
I just looked at the score.
No, I feel good. I'm good. I got it. Well, you know, it's funny. I tried Spider strategy to start with. That didn't really work out.
Lazarus!
I never do Spider strategy, no.
Oh, getting attacked! Alright. Take your hurry up and crease.
Does the time and dialing in video turn from day to night? We haven't seen anything like that yet. But again, this is only at, the software's only at 20%. So, lots to come.
Ooh, look at that dance club over on the left.
Dance
club?
Going in the club.
Oh, it dropped a package.
Yep.
Cool.
That's awesome. Get my presents.
Oh, maybe that's a sign.
I gotta hit my center.
Oh, you got the spider. Nice.
I heard him die. He died real bad, too. That dude got, he got crushed.
He grabs it on the magnet.
He got crushed.
Oh, the spider grab?
Yeah, it's like
chaos emerald.
Now, do we know what the emerald does yet?
I got points for it once. Huh?
Okay.
I gotta see if I can complete one to get that steady. Cause I can't go over here.
Well, you even got to that part.
Yeah, like, I can't advance.
What's under attack? Under attack, and then it says Armageddon.
Yeah.
So Tommy Skinner's watching us in Cancun right now. He's in a hotel in Cancun. Hi, Tommy.
Get out of the way. I want my Chaos Emerald. Ah, it's gone. Spider, I hear you.
Are you in a bathtub, Tommy?
He's gotta be. He only watches us when he's in a bathtub. Oh, look at that shimmy.
Bruce heard the dance club. Yeah.
Ah, I missed that stand-up.
So, Tuna, when they say drone drop present, it's on the Einstein Theater, the center shot. You'll see an image of it, like in the hologram.
Because I failed. Because I failed to do whatever completion is. See, that's not solid.
Okay. So have you gotten stuff solid yet?
I haven't gotten this one solid yet. So that's why I'm kind of stuck in this area of the game.
Okay.
What is that?
It's the disaster. So when you start a mode, that's a disaster. But I haven't been able to complete one yet. Spider!
Or maybe it's not programmed in yet.
Spider.
Possible.
Oh, there you go.
So that spider's quick. Like, because I heard him before. It's probably leaving. Yeah, I see you.
He's a quick spider.
He's a quick guy.
Nice.
Okay, I like that.
Goran! Dude, thanks for the sub, man. We really appreciate it. Awesome.
Thank you, Goran. Throw some emotes in the chat. Goran.
Boom!
Subbing helps us to bring more pinball and do more traveling, so thank you. We really appreciate it. It's a great way of saying thanks for what we're doing.
God, I'm loving this, like, I don't know
what
you
would call
it.
I mean, come on, you get hedgehog emotes.
Yeah, there you go.
That's really all you need to say. You can put a hedgehog in the chat.
That was two for most.
I'll put some hedgehog.
Got him. Combo value increased. I think I saw a combo value increase. There's my Chaos Emerald again.
See, you've done a lot of things, but you have not got a ticket yet, so
nope.
I'm not impressed.
Yeah, I don't have my ticket, man.
Have a ticket.
Yeah, where's my ticket at? I had it lit.
Oh, yeah. I think you killed him.
I got him again.
Ticket collection increased.
All right.
When is it going to let you scratch it on?
I don't know, because I gotta hit that. And then he was blocking
the
yellow.
Is that your best so far?
Yep.
Yeah, next time with City Lights on would be a cool feature.
Well, I think one thing that we learned is that Jack and his team listen to suggestions, so, you know, all these things
Pinball
are
Arcade.
Good.
Thank you for the follow.
Pinballer Arcade, thank you, man.
All right, I got a little ground to make up here.
No, you got this.
You know, the points are at the spot.
All right, what?
Because I haven't been able to
what
get
do I do
super
to,
yet.
To get
okay,
multi-ball,
once you,
what I do?
Once you start your mode and finish it, whether you complete it or not, then your locks will
Pinball
be then you'll go over here.
A follow and a sub, just like that?
But you just have to start
thank
it,
so
and it'll get you here.
Gotcha, okay.
Once
appreciate
that happens, left ramp, right ramp,
let's get some bros, let's get some Buffalo Pinballs in the chat to say thank you.
Wait, I'm gonna...
But you gotta get that mode first. Yeah, get the style.
Yeah, there we go.
You learned that from Jack?
That's the Hobbit video guy did it like that.
Oh.
All right, the backhand is real, so it does work.
Absolutely.
All right,
shoot the roving arrow.
Really? Starting over here, it looks like.
So we also have a Hobbit on loan from Jack. If you guys want to see some of that, check out our stream. Usually on Mondays, Kevin is playing at 8 o'clock Eastern time.
Yeah, lots of Hobbit on the channel.
Lots of Hobbit.
We'll be showing off the new 1.9 code.
Yep.
Nice.
With the newest wizard mode, so Kevin, no pressure, but you gotta get to battle right. Five armies.
I will, real quick.
Yeah.
He's done barrel escape.
I would have got there, but it was before it was in the code. Oh, I can't.
That's what they all say.
That's what.
Oh, this is a little party.
Careful. Ticket collector.
Dave Lane wants me to say hi to him, so shout out to
Dave Lane.
My brother Dave Lane, the most famous person in Binghamton, New York. Yeah, he wants to say hi to me. Yeah, hi to Dave Lane.
Hi, Dave Lane.
We'll see you tonight, Dave Lane.
Hit your left and right and right over. And we'll be ready to go.
Is that a drop catch
for... Oh, I got the spider. I got the spider.
Jersey Mike's 1 AFL.
Alright.
Everything's Jersey here. This is the old right. Jersey all the time.
Every business in Jersey is named Jersey something.
Okay, so your lock's lit.
Alright, I guess it is right over first.
But your lock assist is not lit.
No, it doesn't have the lock itself. Just did the right over first.
Oh,
then he'll be right.
Lower.
Yeah,
God, that's so much work.
You're getting shoutouts for the Mario.
Heat from the city.
Yeah, you're getting some love for that, man. You're welcome,
Thank
Dave.
You.
Glad you're watching. You need this for your basement, just saying.
There it is. Now we're ready. Boom. From the assist.
Get in
here
there.
It comes. It's earlier than you think.
Arcade.
Excellent.
I think, didn't
nice,
Jack say that?
4,000 coming right
you're
now.
You're dialed in.
You're dialed in now.
I need Steve here to dial me in. 4,000
coming up right here. That was the key.
She's Steve, you should be a coach.
He has unlocked the door.
You should be a pinball coach.
We're ready.
You can Skype in with people.
Give it to him again. Here we go.
Did Jack say there's going to be one of these?
town!
Oh!
In where?
In the Silver Ball Museum.
Yes.
Very soon, right? Like next weekend, maybe?
I don't know.
Next weekend? So if you live in New Jersey, or you can take it out.
What?
Deep Rundage! Thank you for the sub! Awesome.
Love the subs.
Practice out those hedgehog emotes. Don't hurt yourself. I'm gonna start slow, doing maybe one or two at a time, and then you can just fill the whole chat with it.
Yes!
Spider!
Woo!
I don't care what else is going on. It's all about the spiders.
Get a drone, though.
Apparently he gets
points. No. It's not lit.
Yeah, it's not lit anymore.
Oh!
Boom. Well, I made some stuff out of it.
Yeah.
Fuck
yeah.
That.
Player two.
Going to bro.
Welcome to Jersey Jack Pinball Network. Nice, get that short plunge. Ah, too hard.
Yeah, Hula heard that too. I think Jack went out to get some food, right? We'll confirm that.
We got the place to ourselves. You guys want some stuff, we'll grab it from the factory. Oh, he's still here.
So they were asking about the leg levelers.
Will be. Hey, Pat, how are you?
Is that Pat Lawler on the phone?
You're good. I got Pat Lawler on the phone.
Hey, right. Thank you, Pat.
On the phone. So, yeah, maybe you could share a couple of things.
Get up next to the mic.
Welcome to the Dialed In Electronics phone.
Pat Lawler's dialing right here.
Yeah.
WA Pinball, thank you for the subscription.
WA Pinball, thank you.
All right, where's that super?
Phone. This is going on. This is crazy.
Come on, fans.
Oh, here it comes. Come on, super. Yes. I missed. Thought I had it. It's close.
Super.
There it is. There it is. It was past the bumper area, like it hit the target for me.
Okay.
That ball that was in the bumpers for like 11 hours, one of those hits was the target. And I'm gonna hold this for a bit until I get attacked. I know not. Because it was just about to fire at me and I got him. Alright, I need the left orbit for a jackpot. A left orbit will get you a jackpot. At least that's what it looks like, because Bob's is red right now. There it is.
Nice, super jackpot.
Yes! Alright, now let's look.
I got both the balls on the screen too. You can see that flashing on the
tower.
Yeah,
cool.
And now that it ended, it stopped flashing on the screen.
Here's Pat.
Yeah.
I'm gonna give it to you. Right.
Hang on.
All right, Pat. Here, I'm gonna give these guys a phone so you can say a few words. So here we have Pat Lawler on here.
Okay.
Hi, Pat.
There you go.
Okay. We got you on speakerphone, Pat. The internet can hear you. What would you like to say to the internet?
Howdy.
So we're all loving your game right now. It's an honor to have you on the phone and to be playing the game. So tell us a little bit about Dialed In. What was the concept behind it? What should we know about the game?
I think you guys did a great job of explaining most of it at the beginning of your presentation. I think you get the story. And, the idea is exactly what you described pretty much. There's a corporation that created this ultra powerful phone, and then they lost it, and they want it back really badly because it's super powerful and it's top secret. You get possession of the phone by accident, and you're sort of it was exactly explained by all of you when you started your webcast here, where You're an unwitting accomplice. You're along for the ride, and you know, the phone can create these disasters in the game. And eventually, you know, right now what's in the game is only about 20% of the code. And, you know, by the time we're done with it, there's going to be a whole lot more disasters in the game, a whole lot more carnage on the screen that you're looking at. And eventually you're going to end up in a showdown with the big corporation who wants their phone back. And that's the insert you were pointing at that says Armageddon.
Awesome. Well, you're getting a lot of the feedback in the chat. They say that sounds awesome. Love the theme. We're really having a blast playing it. So
thanks for making an original game.
Yes.
People have been waiting for so long, and this is awesome. It's fun. It's exciting.
Oh, you're welcome. I'm just thrilled that everybody likes the game. I'm you know, whenever you do anything original like this, you just hope that when you finally get it out on the market, that everyone gets the joke, and everyone seems to be getting the joke. So we're the entire game team is thrilled with the reception we got at Expo from the people who were there who were actually playing the game, and we've got a little ways to go, but. You know, we're gonna finish what we started, and you know, I think you're all gonna like it a lot.
We like it already. Steve, you got any questions for Pat before we let him go? You know more about this game than anybody else so far. So.
Well, I hope that I explained enough of it as well as I could. Getting it, just standing in front of this game is just an experience. And then playing it. You know, it's gonna turn some people's minds really quickly who have been not hip to it yet once they get onto it. But I don't know if we can coax a bit of the more features of the game that we might bring in that's in that missing 80%, maybe. I see some Big Bang targets. I see some. I heard an announcement that QEDs are attack. I heard that during Multibot. I don't know whether that was a story element that maybe the QED mascots are secretly agents of the corporation. I don't know.
What's going on with the spider?
Give us the lowdown on the spider.
I want that spider. I got him, but I don't know. Yeah. So, is anything you might want to, it's a little tease. I'll take anything.
The one interesting thing that you sort of got wrong was QED is the mascot for the electric company. Mm-hmm. And if you look up in the city in the back glass, over on the left side there, the electric company has a moving sign, and you can see QED on top of that. So the idea is that QED, which also is an inside joke in quantum. In quantum physics, he's the mascot for the electric company, and that's why you need to keep hitting him to get the power to power up the phone.
Oh, well, awesome.
Awesome. There you go. Okay. We're getting the inside scoop here, Pat. All right, I'm going to give you back to Jack. I really appreciate you hanging out with us and sharing a little bit of insight on Dialed In. This is a real treat for us.
Thank you.
All right,
Turn it up.
Let's crank it back up and play.
Turn it up.
All right, Kevin, this is where you make your move.
All right. I have the power of Pat Lawler with me now.
Right, because you have multi-ball already at two ball, but you can soft plunge and get another ball off.
If I try and lock up there.
Yeah, just soft plunge it.
And how do I start it? By hitting the scoop?
You hit the scoop, you'll start multi-ball now.
Nice.
So now you have to hit the phone. This is your first round of ball. It's a three ball.
Alright, so I'm going to full punch.
Nice.
Oh, he's in the way.
That's fine. Yeah, get him out of the way. And thank you very much.
Yes.
Here we go.
Oh, Pinhead.
Thank you, Pinhead.
Cheer, man. Boom.
So you got six shots are jackpot shots. I believe they'll be shaded red.
Okay.
Watch for the attacks.
Okay.
All right, if you get attacked, you can hit the target where the attack is coming from. That's the super. So attack coming from the right.
Pup Chase Martha did not win, unfortunately.
From your right. Nice, you canceled it.
The question is, this game win?
attack coming. I'm gonna get attacked.
There's dolls, there's spiders.
That's good.
Working cell phones.
Gonna get jackpot, canceled it.
Yeah, I love it. So many toys.
Oh, I got attack coming, yeah.
Magnets. Get into the bumper area.
Oh.
Get ready, get those balls off the left. Get it off the left.
Alright.
Yes. You almost did that. Get it off the left side.
I think it's far left.
Yeah. Let's go to Jack.
Oh, it's later. Later.
Alright.
Oh, there it goes.
Ah! Ah!
It's alright. I made it respectable at least.
Alright. But you saw the multi-ball progression, right?
Yeah, that's awesome.
Shot activates jackpot. Jackpots, I think, might get you attacked faster.
Yeah.
Noticing when you get a jackpot, the attacks start coming. Which is good because you want them to attack you because you want a super.
Right.
You know?
So the supers reward. Are not a gimme either. Those
no,
are tough,
it's like, if you
awesome.
Get in a bumper, the super I got, I just put it there, and the bumper said, give it, you know?
Kind of like on Wizard of Oz when you knock it over in the trees.
So, yeah, it's definitely, and I guess in the other super target is that Big Bang target there. And it says Big Bangs. I wonder what that's going to be. Is that part of Armageddon? Is that part of, you know? Right, and we haven't even really got to, like, we got Crazy Bob's Lights Your Kick back there. We had our prizes in the theater.
Mm-hmm.
Picked up some emeralds. We had the spider there. The emeralds was points. It was just straight up points.
Uh-huh.
The gift box lit a kickback. So there's other awards in there. Who knows what other awards are going to be in there. This here says package delivery progress. So that's for your drone targets. That's your drone here. And so just a whole bunch of stuff we haven't figured out yet. So that's what I'm loving.
Lots more to see. Lots more to see.
Lots more to see.
Can we do a giveaway?
Let's do a giveaway.
Let's do. Who wants the giveaway?
What do you
want to
do? This one?
Can
we do this one?
All right. Martha wants to do that one. Let's do that one. So we're going to give away a signed Dialed In comic signed by Jersey Jack. And all you got to do to be eligible to win this is hit that follow button and make sure you're following Buffalo Pinball and you'll be in the raffle. And, one more step. You need to acknowledge that once it's announced in the chat, acknowledge that you heard that you're the winner. Otherwise, we're going to have to redraw. That's it. All right, Kevin's going to be drawing about now.
Hang on.
What did you do with the power?
What did you do with the
power? The irony is that my cell phone is a cracked screen.
You should show how crappy your cell phone is.
It's too powerful there, Nick. It was too powerful.
I don't know if you see how cracked it is, but yeah.
I know, yeah.
It's too powerful. All right, here we go. We've got a winner.
LYW76.
ELDYW76. You won the signed comic from Jersey Jack. Yay. Just acknowledge in the chat that you see that you won, and it's yours. If after a couple minutes we don't see your acknowledgement, we're going to have to pick another person.
All right, so we'll get started on our next battle. Steve is officially 3-0.
Jake Reverence, thanks for the follow.
Right, okay,
the battle portion of the show, yeah.
Happy with that, so.
All right, awesome.
That's pretty funny.
I wish this was a cracked screen prank. I wish. This would be the best prank because it cracked in like June, so somebody's really taking it to the next level with me.
It's a joke.
It's a serious joke.
Pull it off.
Maybe you guys should actually play some pinball on the stream. Just saying, no, we're just going to talk for another 15 minutes.
Because we haven't been playing pinball for like an hour plus already.
Razorback doesn't want us to give away free stuff, so we won't do that anymore.
No more free stuff, sorry.
We won't talk to Pat Lawler, we're really sorry. We got the designer of the game on here. So, do you want to go first or second, Steve? Final battle, and then we're just going to play some more until 4 o'clock Eastern.
Alright, you gotta bring it home for the pros here, Nick.
Why does it always come down to that?
There's Mark.
I'm gonna read breaking news.
So, Jack announced that there will be a standard edition of Dialed In coming, more details to come. There's gonna be more announcements coming, and also sandwiches.
Very important.
Nice. Sergeant Steve.
Oh, okay. Awesome.
Combo is finished. It showed 4-way combo, 25 rounds.
Awesome.
So it does show that.
Oh, wait, what's Sergeant Steve want me to do?
want you to hit this.
You want me to hit dangerous shots, yep. Sergeant Steve?
It wants you to drain your ball.
How about zombie mode?
Oh, there we go.
Oh, Martha! Whose side are you on?
She just wants to get in on your selfie action.
She can't resist the selfie.
I didn't get in there,
selfie move?
It knows that. I'm the player, though.
Crack screen multi-ball.
Ah! I can tell you're someone who thrives on action.
Right. Nick thrives on action.
You got your locks ready, so.
Okay.
Player 2.
Fox News presents Player 2.
Yep. If LYW doesn't chime in after this ball, then we will. That's too dangerous.
Careful. Yep. Yeah, I imagine. And that's the third one. Yeah.
Well, I guess we're drawing.
All right. I don't want to move it too much.
Back off of
that. All right. Don't want to move that too much.
Player 1.
Back right off of that.
What if you take a selfie while the game's taking a selfie?
You get selfie-ception.
Selfie-ception.
With the phone.
I am a lovely penguin, just got drawn, but they're not following us, so you can't win.
Oh my god.
Boo. Alright, we gotta draw somebody else. Phoenix B-Team.
There we go.
So my.
Phoenix BT, you have won the raffle. Please say something in the chat. Let us know you're there. And
let us know you're a real person.
Oh, yeah, look at that spider.
We'll get you the comic signed by Jersey Jack.
I love the flow, man. Yeah. This game flows.
Hey, get that short plunge.
Short
plunge lock.
Oh, I don't pay attention.
Second chance, it comes in. Ah, I thought it would give me the assist there.
Oh, I didn't want to do that.
Two ball. See, I want to be able to cancel this.
Yeah.
And be like, no, I want a better multi-ball.
I agree. I do like the cancel.
But hey, this game's got 80% left. So it's got 80% left.
Get in touch with Bob Seaver.
Me personally, I never cancel out a multi-ball. I always take it.
You got to bet on yourself.
I don't. I bet on...
Let it go.
All right. Got a package.
Oh my god, this is crazy.
Right? Jackpot!
Oh, Magna helped me out.
Yeah.
Pinballer 99, glad you're having fun.
Jackpot! Just got a wax on the board.
Lottery ticket. Speaking of gambling.
Super! That was about 25. Oh!
Ooh, 1,000 points on your scratch out ticket.
Oh shit.
It's alright.
Ah. I just want to do this for Ed Zellman because he subscribed, so.
After this,
Hashtag do it for Ed.
Oh, Nick is a person of interest.
What?
That's a great mugshot.
Oh! Oh!
I got blasted.
I killed it.
Oh, kickback.
Dirty. That's awesome. I wasn't even.
Corporation attacked.
We didn't hear from Phoenix BT, so let's draw somebody else. Make sure you're following to win and active in the chat.
Alright, so now I gotta get over to that.
Did we get a winner for that comic book?
Nope.
What is with people? Not
up all night, agree, 100%.
Ah. Trip, you can't win.
Yeah, boo-boo, there's a lot. For 20% done, there's a lot there.
Meteors incoming! This is not a drill! Impact!
Up all night, 820.
Is that the winner?
Up all night, 820 has won the raffle.
That's a nice presentation.
Whoa, look at that. Let's make sure we can see that on camera.
We don't get any, no extra commercial value.
Whoa!
Jersey Mike's!
It's like, everyone stops playing for Jersey Mike's.
With the hook up.
So do we redraw that, or?
Yep.
Okay, we got a winner?
Up all night, yes. And he's active in chat. So,
up all night with just one?
Yep.
Nice.
Whisper us your address, and we will get that to you.
Bobby Chair, Jungle Lord.
Early warning network.
And we still got another giveaway as well. We've got that.
Make it a lot greater. Yep. Yeah, we do. The hat is last.
And we got some reveals coming out.
Yep. Not just sandwich reveals.
No, not just sandwich, but that's a pretty good reveal for my book.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Right now, it's looking like a pretty good. It's a pretty good reveal.
Yeah.
Ah, Locke is not assisting.
Oh, not assisting?
No, not that time. Get up there. There it is. Brick! Ah, I bricked it. I left my flipper out.
Sandwich mode.
That will be part of the 80%. That's not
done
yet.
You got the
chopper. Oh!
Ooh, a little charge mode.
Good there. Alright, what do we got?
Shoot, roving error. It's only 1,000. Needs to be more. That's
well, it can be more. Because it says like it's 1,000 and then it goes up. So, like, next value, 5,000.
Oh boy.
So,
magnets.
The value increases.
Nice.
Shot value is 2
shots left.
You said you wanted more announcements.
Yeah. We want like pinball commentary like soccer announcers. Like double super jackpot.
He's going, he's going. Oh
man. What did it hit back there?
That's the evil magnet. That's what it hit. The magnet stopped.
Oh man, I thought I had it
dropped.
Next pinball should be Smash TV. There you go. Whisper to Buffalo Pinball, and we will get up all night.
No!
The game is fun to sell a wobbly chair.
Is that the real
wobbly
chair?
Yeah.
I think Nick's done with that joke.
What's up? Yeah, I should have moved on from it.
You're making me laugh.
I got new material. But there it is. I didn't even see it go off there yet. I just like how like you hit a shot and it just changes. Like I don't know. That's a cool feature, man.
That's not good. I was not ready for it. Yeah, this is bad. Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah, I knew that was dead.
I got lucky. All right.
Thank you.
Like, that is very...
Mark one for the bro team.
Keeping some dignity for the bros.
Thank you.
Like, as soon as it's up there, I was like, no, I'm not going to move this how I want to move
not
it.
Because
it's on camera. I am not moving that. Awesome.
All right.
Awesome.
Do you gentlemen want to hop in and
play?
I'm not going on the stream.
You don't want to? Come on. No, come on.
Nothing bad will happen.
All right, come on in.
Let's go.
Let's get a four-player game going. We got more giveaways, more announcements coming up. And you get to watch us eat sandwiches, so. I think we got four. There we go, four. Why don't you kick it off?
Oh, me? All right. Thank you. Thanks so much.
You want to play? All right. You're going to be player two.
Yeah. I agree. Look at
the Monopoly vibe.
It's got like a cinema, like, almost 30 cities or something, like.
Doo-wop, 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 shoo-doo-wop.
20%?
I mean, that's crazy.
I'm
kind of scared.
That's why I like it. I love hearing things like
that. I mean, because it looks like, because again, we haven't even collected a dialed-in letter yet, because you can't.
Oh, yeah, there's the letters
that
are
in. Yeah, so I'm assuming that maybe if you complete a mode that you can get a dialed-in letter like Ripley's.
Yep.
There was an award at Expo we saw where it just straight up awarded a letter.
Okay.
Now, what will that lead to? Who knows? Maybe that leads to Armageddon. You have to get the dialed-in letters. We know this is just speculation based off of previous catalog games. And they're predicting what he might do.
You gotta get a ticket on the stream. Somehow we gotta.
You know what?
You saw the next boat, right?
Like, yeah. I'm getting a ticket.
Yeah.
Next time I play this, I don't care about score. I want
to get tickets all day.
I want a ticket. I want a ticket and I want the spider. I don't watch what the spider does.
Yeah.
As soon as I hit it, I want to see the score.
Ooh. That was tough.
Martha?
Hey. I never say no.
Hi, man. Brandon Rad1, thanks for following.
Thanks for joining us today. Still got one more giveaway, which is Make Pinball Great Again, signed by Jersey Jack. We'll be doing that a little bit later. Jack's got some announcements. Dragermeister, thanks for the follow.
Oh, God.
Subby, how's this move? You gotta hit a switch.
Is he saying safety?
A friend
crazy.
Safety. Oh. Or crazy.
I think it's a crazy Bob.
Crazy Bob, yep.
Crazy
Bob. Oh, no.
Shout outs to the Williams games.
Oh, God.
Oh man, I'm glad. Yes. I'm glad that we can be your first stream, man. That's awesome.
You had the combo going there. You had
it. We stream Mondays, Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Saturdays at 8 o'clock. So you can catch us then as well.
At 3 o'clock, I'll make another announcement.
3 o'clock. 3 o'clock. Jess gonna do another announcement. So stick around for that.
Who's
Phoenix,
three?
CNY,
player
thanks
three,
for following.
Player three.
I'll be player three.
You're in. Here we go. You got to do it.
Not a professional pinball player.
Everyone's counting on you.
Yeah, right now. All right.
Crunch Chewy, thanks for the follow.
Just hit that left ramp followed by that right orbit, and you're in. Like, because it feels so good, it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter who you are.
You know, I should...
They all abandoned me for food.
Phoenix BT, thanks for the cheer, man. Thanks for the bits. Awesome. Thanks for your support. Hebrew the One, thanks for following. Orange, Tiki99, thank you so much for the sub, dude. Totally appreciate it.
You're welcome, buddy.
Welcome. Here we go. First off, great. Pinball New, thank you for following.
Number four.
I'm gonna jump in. I can't resist, man. It's the toughest thing is going last and watching everybody else play.
Yeah, you gotta get your game.
Mr. Name. Alright, Steve's gonna hop on. If you follow, he'll do the shout out for the name. So appear there if somebody.
Okay,
you'll hear Lion. You'll hear Lion,
Lion Man.
Man.
Come on, subscribe. You've seen the game. Like, comment, subscribe.
Alright, so tickets. You're trying to try to get tickets.
Day. Yeah. Alright, so all right.
There.
Now, that was
not
a
there
ticket.
Yet.
I said a ticket hurry up. The hurry up's increased in value.
But I don't know where the... Oh, the spider's there.
Yeah. Maybe you have to get the spider too.
So I'm trying to get to the mode where you can scratch out the ticket, but...
Right.
Not done that yet. Alright, who's player one?
No one's tilted it yet, but the tilt animation is like Wizard of Oz's tilt. And like Hobbit, I think it's the same sort of. It looks the same. There's a warning tilt like that. The real wobbly chair. What message? That you're dialed in? Like the real wobbly chair is dialed in.
Cool, appreciate it.
Yeah, make
Just
sure.
Just get that info up there on the screen.
Yeah, make sure right. to Amazon Prime people, you can use your Prime membership subscription for Buffalo Pinball. It's really easy. I forgot to do it and I did it in like a minute.
You make it super
and
easy.
I noticed that it wasn't there. Like, wait, that was easy.
Toys player two.
You get a free sub every month, so you can just keep subbing to Buffalo Pinball or your favorite other streamers.
I'm not giving up my turn.
But
so
now you're
gonna
watching
you a
dialed in.
All day strategy. Oh, you're winning right now.
Okay, 10K plus hurry up activate. Repeat left ramp for 11,000.
That's short.
Wow.
It's super short.
Yeah, so you'd have the left ramp. Pass it over and shoot it again.
By the time you read it, you're like, oh. Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
Well, you can see, like, it is that insert that says 10K plus on the right.
Yes.
And that's what that was. I was like, wow, okay.
This is definitely not a stop and go game.
No.
Shoot left ramp.
Just go get it.
That's the one breather you get when it's in there, and that's it, man.
Like, here it comes. Like, go get it. Go get it.
Okay. Left ramp. That guy's kind of blocking me. Ah.
Woo. Argo the pinball machine.
Shoot left ramp. Pass that over. See if you can shoot it again.
Oh.
Oh.
Wow.
The real Wobbly Chair, just subscribe. Thank you. All right, Wobbly Chair, we appreciate that.
Uh-oh, lottery frenzy.
Get in there.
What do you have to hit? What do
you gotta shoot the middle in order to get the ticket. Mid ticket, baby!
Oh,
no.
You got 5,000 points. There we go. Martha, you've accomplished.
I can only...
We could not do.
Can't wait for the other call-outs, because you just tell it's going to be like some
24-hour
news network call-out. It's like, we're on the scene. It's a jackpot.
All the other fun disasters. I just love the idea of the city getting destroyed. You can look
there.
Oh, dude, you're super far in the game. Everything's
yeah,
level.
Exactly.
You
know? Everything is done. It's going to happen.
I'm hoping there's an attack of a giant spider, though.
That hit cool.
Max 7791, thank you for the sub. We appreciate it.
Yes, I can finally lock something.
Let's see some emotes. Let's see some celebration in the chat.
Lock assist? No.
You're always here, this guy, man. Okay. Did you? Are you on the hook to record on his answering machine?
Yeah, right?
Wobbly Chair was a winner of a pinball machine. He won one of the drawings. He got a Stern Star Trek Premium.
Pinball in Reno just subscribed with Twitch Prime. Nice.
Pinball in Reno? Thank you, man. Feel that subscribe train going.
Oh, no. Shoot roving arrow.
According to my calculations, alien ships will...
Yeah, that was the same time.
Surround sound.
It's stereo.
So she's got those sounds.
Right.
And then
so she has the disaster lit. If she completes this, then that's fine.
Okay.
If she doesn't, it'll go back to not being solid.
Okay.
And that's kind of where I was stuck.
This is a mascot.
What's he saying here?
Shoot roving
arrow. Next guy, you're 5,000.
So
next
center
guy,
shot,
you.
Center shot's gonna be it.
Yeah.
There it is.
Nice
shot.
Move.
Ooh. Nice.
Okay, fire shots.
Yes!
Left.
I love right.
Ball. Nice.
That's a good combo. I like that.
I get your short plunge. You
can
get the
knock
block.
Okay.
Short plunge.
Trip plunge, awesome. Lack another ball.
Yep.
Okay. Oh no, I did this too hard. Oh no, oh no.
All right, here we go. Boom. Nice. Let's get that left ramp. Give me that lock assist.
Up. Nice, good save. Nice shot. Oh, they're destroying the city.
Yes!
Man, all right, is that all right. Two? All right.
Oh my god.
Now you gotta get your cell phone.
It's really easy to see the other player's scores right now in the bottom right corner. It's always on there, we can always see it. It stands out great.
It's kind of in the same spot that you would look for a lot. Or you would look for a stop ticker on a new show. That's where the scores are.
What am I shooting for?
You're going to shoot, your red shots are going to be jackpots.
And
when they attack you, because they will, get ready for the attacks. It's all right. All right, your left ramp is a jackpot. Nice.
Jackpot.
All right, see any attacks coming. Attack coming to the right flipper. Jackpot cancels it. Nice. So we get jackpot, the attacks get canceled.
Oh, shoot, I lost my balls.
All right.
Nice.
Nice.
All
right. Seriously? I gotta follow that?
Yeah.
All right. You gonna coach me too?
Because you finished the mode, you have your lock ready.
Right.
So you have to shoot the left ramp and right over it to light the lock.
Okay.
That's what you want to do. Hey, you gotta get that first, otherwise you can't get to the lock. Yeah.
I can't get it.
Yeah, come on.
All right, I'm off the hook for getting the tickets anymore, because Martha did it, at least.
Viewers, nice. Let's get that up.
Oh, yeah.
Tell your friends. Tweet it.
Tell Facebook your friends.
It.
Tell your parents.
Calvin is live. Tom, R. Rosenhaus. I hope that's Rob Rosenhaus.
Wake up your neighbors.
Just subscribe via Twitch Prime. Thank you for the sub.
Oh,
on behalf,
thank you.
On behalf of Buffalo Pinball, thank you for the sub.
Oh, yeah. I'm gonna try to do it during multi-ball. I'm gonna try to get multi-ball. That's the...
Acid rain!
Just go with the
fuck! Oh, you got 30 seconds left to do this, so you got a lot of time.
Alright.
Three side ramps. Three lower ramps. Ah!
Oh!
It even tried to give you the assist there, because it knew you wanted a side ramp.
It just feeds you.
Yeah, it wants to. But not all the time, which is good, so it's not guaranteed.
Oh, I missed. It just unlit then. That beat can be nasty when it comes out
yes.
on that side. That's
it's like if you're not ready for it.
It's sort of unexpected.
Yep.
Alright, locks are ready.
Alright. Conditions are clear.
Alright, so here we go. Boom.
One.
Uno.
Oh man.
I had no trees.
Thought I had it. Thought it would save me.
Alright.
You got one more ball, right?
That was ball
two.
Player one.
Do it up.
I'll see if I can get the actual phone thing to work.
Yeah, need the phone.
Does it have to be sitting on the...
No, it just as an NFC chip, just to resync, that's all.
Maybe you have to launch it, the green button.
Yeah, no, you
got... We're not.
Well, this year, Pat was on, he called in. So we called on Jack's cell phone and we were able to ask him some questions.
Oh, okay.
I didn't know what that was
wild.
I didn't know what that was.
Oh, yeah.
Like,
you're on the spot.
I wanted to ask him everything. Like,
it's got a
front
loss connection here.
Anything,
after, you
know,
for a while.
I know
he's
not feel much of the game, but
yeah,
anything.
That's
I don't
cool.
want
it's cool.
Story.
It's cool.
Oh, I got it.
Oh, you got it.
They got it. Here we go.
Oh, he's out in.
So there's more disasters.
Oh, yeah.
Which is awesome.
Yeah, great.
Now it's raining, I think.
Yeah.
Oh! Oh, worst luck ever. Worst luck ever.
Dr. Dude, you can get the hats from Jersey Jack's website or email Jen at jerseyjackpinball.com. We also have one we're giving away, so if you hang out, you can win one. What's up, Guy Utopia? Good to see you.
So you wanted a game of trains, so there are at least trains.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
Shoot, let's see.
This is not a drill!
We have a hat to give away.
I've got my eye on you, Spider. Oh, I missed him.
It's got spiders, trees, what do you want? I know, really. Hit that aura
button.
Oh, boy.
Okay.
To
actually complete it, because
you've read it. You've not completed any moves.
No, not completed any. How's
that possible?
Oh, we got close.
Okay.
We haven't completed one yet.
Shoot, yeah,
one you did. Like you had one shot left on the side rim, and the time
limit. Five shots left. Shoot either loop.
Just like
four
that.
Four shots left. Yep.
Okay. Yeah.
We'll just be right over that.
There needs to be an add more time shot too. I think.
Yeah. Oh. Right. Maybe we can get a drop that'll add more time, or.
Oh,
that can add more time, like
yep.
a magnet.
Yep.
Alright.
Three shots left.
That sinkhole's gonna be. That's good for the combo.
No.
Right, it says any the loop?
No.
Yeah.
Nice. Good patience.
Yeah.
Oh, yes. All right.
Out of time, but that was good.
I tried.
See how the disaster insert is now dark again?
Yes.
Spider! Oh, come on, give it to me.
You're gonna charge the phone?
Have you done all five disasters yet?
It doesn't actually say. The current code won't progress past now, so it doesn't matter.
What should I hit right now?
Because we'll do lockers over here.
So pass it over.
So you can pass it over.
Yep. Let it bounce. Perfect.
Nice. Perfect.
Oh, no.
Nice. Good
pass
patience.
Pass it and then try and lock things.
Yep.
Okay. No, I'm not good at
it. Or you can shoot the left ramp, because the left ramp goes into that combo, so it's the same sort of thing.
Okay, I'll try it. Well, I'm going to try for the...
Oh.
Come on.
New surname, they haven't announced exactly what else the phone's gonna do, but there's a possibility, certainly.
Sounds like there's more coming.
Rick Parker, thanks for the follow.
I hope I can attack my opponent with it or something.
Clearly the sky's the limit. If you're able to control the flippers, the other stuff is simple, if you think about it.
Shoot the theater.
Six jet hits left, I tried to say. So you can get around to the...
I like the light on that.
Bonus
on the mascot.
Close. 194.
I'm good with that. Yeah, you had it going.
Uh-oh.
J Bondaroo, thanks for following. Dan, period. Thank you for the sub, dude. Totally appreciate it.
Dan, period is that.
It is, man. Enjoy the emotes. Test out those hedgehogs.
Someone who thrives on
it's like right after you attack the whole city
block
with a whole bunch of media.
Call
Cthulhu.
That's popular right now, man. The board game world loves that. They'd be all over it.
Oh, yeah. Who's player four?
And then I'm going to get some subs. I'm going to tag you in, Kevin.
All right. I'm ready.
And then Steve will be back.
It's been too long since I've been.
So, you guys, I don't know if you can see it, but there are a bunch of kind of skill shot things that aren't implemented into the game yet but are available, such as big points. Hold drones, hold bumpers, hold transit, hold bonus, hold spider. Martha's favorite.
Spider skill shot? Oh my god.
Yeah. Hold the spider.
Just take this home already, would you?
It's like, that's it. It's like, get out your wallets, everybody. Spider. Come on now.
So how do you relate to that?
They're laughing at me because the last trip we went on, I brought a big plastic spider. Because I really wanted to.
You scare tuna with
it. I wanted to scare someone in the hotel room, and it worked.
And it worked. Because no one expects some 30-something year old to put a fake spider.
I don't know if there's something in there.
But they don't know Martha. Oh, man. Oh.
Here comes a package.
Nope, we haven't done the third giveaway.
What did he get?
A drain.
A thousand points.
And almost a drain.
That was a drain. Oh my god.
1,000 points, a drain, and a warning.
Right.
Woo!
So you relayed the phone by hitting the little dude on the track there. He charges up the phone.
Or any other shot, right? But it just goes much more.
So any shot gives you any switch is 1%.
Okay.
Hitting QED gives a big jump.
Oh, okay.
So have most been running during multi-ball?
I'm not sure.
Have what?
I don't know.
Oh,
I'm not sure. Yeah. I don't know if the stack happened. Because when you multiply by itself, it's been so awesome.
Yeah.
I pretend that this is an action hit.
Dose interaction button on this one.
Uh-oh. I had a piece of it.
Yeah.
Martha crushed it.
Yes.
Yep.
Finally. Right. I never win, like, in the battle, but in the bro battle.
Rocked it!
So at 3 o'clock in 10 minutes, Jack's got an announcement to make about this game, so at least stick around for that.
And we'll do another giveaway then, too. So, in the meantime, let's play some more pinball. I'm jumping back in. Who else is there?
All right, I'm in.
All right.
593.
I'm in if no one else is
All right, there's four.
Love the music. Whoop, there goes the phone.
Oh,
yeah, move it.
I know, I'm worried.
Here comes death, ready?
Here he comes.
I gotta wait for QED to push it.
He's
hanging out on the
move
ball.
Move him over there.
Does he move though?
Yeah, he will. Ball circle move him. Here he comes. And whoop. Oh, look at that.
Nice, David, look at that.
Nicely to my in lane. He's a gentleman.
Just ushered it right in there. This is nice of him.
Nice. Shoot the jets. All right.
Shoot the jets. I think this is six hits. All right. Six jet hits.
Oh, it doesn't stay up there.
No, because that went to the lock assist goal. I don't know what hole that is.
Ah.
We're calling it that because I don't know what else to call it.
I really wanted to shove the game,
yeah,
but
yeah,
I probably shouldn't do that.
I don't want to do it that much.
There's
some fish sticks
going in the oven right now. Yeah.
Fish sticks?
The real Wobbly Cherry.
Make us some fish sticks, buddy.
It's been a long time since I've had a fish stick.
Same here.
They are tasty.
Probably elementary school, really.
Woo!
So it's JJP8, obviously, for Jersey Jack Pinball. I don't know what they eat, if there's any significance to the 8 or not.
I'm gonna try and go 2-0. But this is, I mean, I'm
now
skewed
down,
so.
Ah, I wish I had the jet mode.
Nice
ah, see, I wish I had the jet mode now. It would have been done. It looks like it. Well, it looks
is
like
it
they're
like
changed.
Pop
upper is a change in it.
Okay.
Cause you notice it's changing the scene. Like the city is moving when the pop uppers move it.
Oh, okay.
So if you can kind of know where you are in the city, you kind of know what mode you're on.
Okay. Yeah, that's cool.
Yeah, some people are. I mean, like you're much more aware of the game than I am.
See, I'm purposely trying to shoot that dangerous shot between the jets there.
Oh. Stop you. Oh. That was a good one.
That's right, thank you QED for blocking that drain.
Thank you. Again, he's a gentleman.
Thank you.
You can say it with yourself, you know?
That's on the alert. Conditions are clear.
Thank
you.
Nice.
Here's the assist. Lawler shot! No!
Oh, it's got the Lawler upper shot for locks.
For that lock.
Love it.
Oh, spider! Oh, nope. You notice the first time you hit him, it was instant phone charge.
Oh, okay,
this
yep.
time it was less power.
Right,
so,
right, okay.
You know.
Yep. It's a little tougher
it's
for
a little
the
more,
modes.
Yep.
Are the magnets just in the middle?
No, there's one over here.
There's one by his hand,
kind of,
I guess.
Like, all scattered all over.
Yeah, there's a hidden one. There's a hidden one, like, right around here.
You got the far one on the right for the drones.
Oh!
What turns them on?
I'm not sure.
I don't know.
Multi-ball
could. There it is.
Party attack.
Ball one locked.
I see it just said combo value. It's 1,500, 3 hits. It was pretty quick when it showed it. Two.
We're also going to do a guided tour of the game. We'll take the camera down off the back box at the end of the stream just before 4 o'clock. Kind of show you all the features of the game. Close-up look. so lots more to come.
We're 5 minutes away from announcement.
Yeah, it's almost announcement time.
Now, I believe the stack is not on now because notice if I were to start a mode, that's multi-ball.
Okay.
So that's why we haven't stacked the mode or the multi-ball yet. Because I was purposely hitting them to see if I could get a mode first, and it didn't happen.
Nice.
Welcome to the Dialed In Electronics phone family.
We hope you enjoy your new phone.
It's good to be part of the family.
Yeah, right? How about that cell phone plan? You got meteors, you got acid rain as part of the cell plan. Hey.
I'm all night, I'm pretty sure, yeah. If they put out a new phone, then you get stuck in a 2-year contract.
Yeah.
The coverage is not real good.
Close.
Nice.
Oh, here comes.
Doing some action there.
Here comes. Get in there.
I'd be really afraid, though, of the terms of the contract on this
one. D-Rage Meister, thank you for the bits. Appreciate the support.
Your soul.
Okay, no attacks.
That magnet kind of sent it right into your landing.
Okay. Alright, I gotta complete a mode now.
Five ball game?
Well, there's at least four in there, because the second multi-ball was is a four ball.
I was gonna take the lock bar off and look.
Yeah.
Oh boy, oh my god.
No!
So quick.
I've been there.
Quick death.
I was there.
Alright, five ball game.
Five ball, cool. I just did what she did.
The little flipper fumble. Alright. I got my locks lit, so.
Alright, you have your lock. Preparation lit.
You're right.
I don't want, you know, you have your pre-locks lit. There you go.
Get up there. Come on. Be nice to me.
Go!
Just save.
Yeah, right? Shimmy. That's how the shimmy works.
I should have shimmy. Yeah, Ted Estes took the lead on this game.
Alright, I need to complete a mode.
The whole team is working on it. So.
That backhand is so nice. Shoot left ramp, okay.
Cool, but my understanding is it's the Hobbit is like done feature-wise, but if there are bugs or fixes, they will still issue those.
No! Oh. I'm not gonna have no time. I rushed it.
Nice.
I rushed it, yeah.
There you go.
Two shots left.
Ignition.
One shot left.
Theater.
No. Missed. Spider.
Early warning network has canceled the alert.
Conditions are clear. Conditions are clear.
Agreed. Hobbit's really great.
Ticket. Alright.
Gotta ride the train.
Yeah, ride the train. Missed. Okay, value and bumper's increased. Alright. Now, I wonder if I can start a mode and then try to quickly lock two balls. Will that stack work?
Yeah, I don't know. It'll you gotta be pretty
tough,
quick. That's
yeah.
Tough.
30 seconds. Oh, is that Crazy Bob's? Lottery frenzy! That's one with 15 seconds.
19.
14.
So after this game, we'll do some announcements. Alright.
That mode's still on.
Okay.
That mode's still on.
Yep.
Let's stand ups.
The other way.
Yep.
Start the mode, then bring
the mode. Then qualify the multi-ball locks. Yeah. Okay. So I have about 10 seconds worth of stand ups. Which is nice because QED is a stand up too.
And you can blast away.
Yeah, so I want to get him. Yes. Get him for 2,000 a shot. Shoot sim card, okay. Wrong flipper, corporation. You didn't give me that time. See, I definitely heard him say QED attack approaching that time. You heard that. Exactly. You're evil. I got my eye on you.
He is evil.
You're an evil guy. All right, shoot either loop. All right.
Just opened up in the street. No slack to go for me today.
All right. Ah. All right, it's one.
Secret scoop. I mean, there's one by the upper, off of the upper flipper. You can't really see it. That's the sim card shot.
Oh!
There's a tree there. No one will notice.
Oh, one shot left! Ah! Almost completed it.
Conditions.
Oh, okay,
got it. Alright, qualify locks. One.
Yes,
yeah. Two.
Tuna, thank you for the host.
Lock assist. And lawler time. Thank you.
One lock.
Yeah, buddy.
Yep.
Man bites dog.
Lovely. Player two is up. Two.
Ball three locked.
No big deal.
Is that the maximum lock?
On the second multi ball, yeah.
Okay. And the first one is just two?
First one is two, and then the third one starts it, yeah. I see you, QED is trying to block it. Get in there, that's what's up.
I don't think so, buddy. You just go right back to your home.
Alright. Dialed in.
Yep, Mass Villain, we are at Jersey Jack headquarters right now.
Any shot is worth a jackpot. Oh, I thought that was a super. Oh, I gotta get it over there!
Oh, God, nice. The attack is real.
Yep. Alright, attacks are clear. Jackpot on the left orbit. Oh! Ah, come on. Flip better.
Alien invasion.
Shoot, roving arm. There it is.
Okay. Alien ships will appear any moment now.
Is there an add-a-ball and multi-ball?
I did not see one.
Not that I've seen yet.
Oh, this is bad. Oh, yes. Oh, there's one. Now all the shots are lit. Okay.
I should have predicted that.
More. More, more, thank you. Oh. No. Three. Here we go. Oh, there's my chaos emerald. Oh, it's gone.
Warning network has canceled the alert.
No, that's just once, but that might change if I'm through the. I can definitely see that being changed.
Hey, yeah. Alright, are we doing announcements?
Oh, yeah. Is it 3 o'clock?
Yeah.
Let's turn the volume down.
Alright, I'll say something. I was playing.
Double super jackpot! Got the double super jackpot.
No, actually, when you go between players, you gotta.
Oh, that's phone. How you reconnect it? Okay.
That's why.
He was trying to mess with you.
It knew it was him. I didn't want to mess with you, but, you know, to shoot the ball and do all that stuff, you know. Hopefully we don't mess up your game, you know. If you want to hold that button,
hold it. Is this my turn?
Whoever player three is.
Whoever player three is.
It's on you to hold it.
You can go to the bathroom and still hold that button. You can come back and you're...
It's pause mode.
So, you know what, I get it.
Oh, yeah.
Right. You know, if you got to do something, you just take your phone and you can go away. I'm sure we'll time that out. I'm sure we'll time that out. And you could probably answer the phone, too, so we'll time that out. So, you know, again, in keeping with our customer base who... Some of our customers are here today, and we're really thrilled about that, too. We listened. And there were some people that were critical about the name of the game, Dialed In, because, you know, you don't dial anymore. But Dialed In is a really great name. It's a play on things, too. It's a play on making sure your game is adjusted right, and I got it dialed in and all that kind of stuff. So we're going to finesse the name of the game. We're going to change it slightly. Okay, and it's going to get a good reaction from the people that have given us suggestions. We've taken some of their suggestions, and you know, I'm not going to announce what the name of the game will be now because we're still iterating some things with artwork and things like that. But you know, this process, remember when we first started showing you things on Wizard of Oz, you know, it was every little thing we showed you along the road. And we lived or died by all those comments that were everywhere. Remember, we had the clown wig mat that you made, and nobody liked that, and nobody liked this or that or whatever. This game, we just served it up and delivered it, and it is spectacular. You know, it is really great. And so, you know, what's in a name? Rose is a rose, and all that kind of stuff. But we'll change it. We'll finesse the name a little bit, and we'll make everybody feel more comfortable with that. But it's Quantum City, and you know, you're in that city. The phone is a part of the game, but it's not completely about the game. I think Steve did a wonderful job explaining what the game is. Everybody today, you know, people say, gee, why didn't you do this last week at Expo? You know, I invited you Twitch guys to Expo last week to do this.
We've been all over the place.
Not your fault. Not your fault.
Yeah, we've been traveling a lot.
We did the best we could with what we had, and I think as we get the game out. The other announcement I want to make is that next Saturday, at the Silver Ball Museum in Asbury, right? Dr. Rick and his son is here from Silver Ball. So we'll be there with a couple of these games, name to be determined, but it's still dialed in. And imagine your shirt might be a collectible. Who knows? You never know. And that beautiful jacket you have. But we'll be there at the Silver Ball in Asbury. Dan and Tony, they're so wonderful. We love them. There's Hobbit there, and there's Wizard of Oz. We'll have a couple of dialed in next Saturday, 6 p.m. I believe they'll have one session, and then at 9 p.m. because they're expecting a mob scene. It'll still be open to the public. You'll be able to buy wristbands. You'll be able to play games. There'll be giveaways for our game. We have some really cool things. Also, the other thing I wanted to say, you know, people are asking us, what's so different and what's so cool about the Collector Edition game? And you know, we want to make it really a game for a discriminating collector. So we're going to announce in the next couple of weeks the things that will make it worth a value of a difference to a true collector. And remember, with that game, we're only building as many as we get orders for. And we've gotten orders for the game, which is great. You know, they're only going to be order available until December 31st at midnight. So it's very cool. I want to do some things about the game that bring it more personal to the owner of the game. So we'll talk more about that in coming weeks too. And you know, I'm just really thrilled with this. I thank you guys for showing up.
Thank you for having
the
us.
Twitch stream.
Thank you. Yeah.
You're welcome anytime. The people that are local to the Jersey Jack Pinball Factory outside right now, there are about 40 people pressing their face against the window, trying to get in. And until the heroes are gone, maybe I'll let them in after that. No. But it's great. Let me turn it back over.
All right, let's get back to playing.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you, Jack. And the chat room loves it. All right, let's do it. Let's crank it back up and get back to it.
Oh, no! I lost my ball!
Oh,
man.
Oh. Mama.
Difficult.
At least I didn't turn it off.
Kevin.
I'm blaming Jack on that.
I'm sorry.
It was Kevin. It was Kevin.
Listen, I get blamed for almost that.
All right.
Yeah, as much.
All right.
Kevin's always trying to sabotage.
What was the last announcement? Thanks for a great stream, and Jack.
No, they're asking if there's any more.
Oh, was that the last announcement?
Jack, are there any more announcements you want to make?
We are. We do have one more giveaway. We're going to be giving away the hat. So stick around for that.
Oh, yeah, that hat. It's a good hat.
Everybody's asking for the hat. I like how you can loop it through the theater to feed it to the upper flipper too.
Yeah.
So many twists, so many turns.
There we go.
I love that move.
Yeah, it's really fun.
Super jets when flashing. Have you gotten the super jets yet?
I don't know.
I see that up. I see on the insert there. It's right by the jets. Okay, yep.
Welcome to the Dialed In Electronics phone family. We hope you're enjoying your new phone.
Yeah.
Oh, I got the two balls. All right. I feel dialed in.
So on the crazy bop plastic hair, because we haven't even gotten this. It says crazy modes, extra ball, and quick multi ball. So I don't think those are implemented yet. I would love to hear about crazy mode.
Is crazy mode like the selfie
that
mode?
That was the selfie mode.
Maybe
we didn't have. Because crazy mode is one is the selfie and one is the lottery ticket. Those are crazy modes.
Okay.
We haven't done the. We haven't gotten a crazy extra ball or a crazy quick multi ball yet.
Nope.
So I would imagine that completing Bob's would like that. So
Verizon never called and asked if you liked your new phone.
Come on, no.
They don't care. Quantum,
Quantum's,
they care.
Their customer service, they care. yeah, DIE.
Thanks a lot, man.
You know, Dialed In Electronics, they take care of their customers.
All
one
locked.
Got an incoming call.
All too much.
We're gonna conclude at 4 o'clock, but before doing so, we'll give a pan of the cabinet.
Yep.
We'll see if we maybe potentially under the cabinet inside the guts of it.
Yep.
See how far we can go with that.
Wow, woman eats nothing but fire ants for an entire year. DIE denies rumors of secret phone technology.
Oh, oh. Ah, see? See, there's a little
Someone's
story hit.
Kirk plunges up, Bridge.
There's that hit. There's that story yeah. hit. I love that. I love the story hits.
That phrase game play tomorrow.
Yeah.
I love the little ticker.
By the way, guys, all the money that we receive from subscriptions in the month of October is going to be donated to pinball.edu. So thank you for that.
I'll throw the link in the chat. You guys can visit pinballraffle.org. That also supports pinball.edu, and you'll be in to win a $40 raffle ticket enters you to win a brand new pinball machine, so you can get in on that, too.
I know the emerald. Ah!
Get the money.
Get that money. Give me that money.
What do you like to say? I want to be cashing, man.
Yeah, man. Get that off of there. Ah, not enough power.
All right, it's there.
Pinball it went away. That was. It knew I wanted it too. It knew I wanted it.
Pinball Star launch party at Pinball Gallery, Malvern, Pennsylvania, Saturday, November 5th, 11 a.m. to 3 p.m. Thank you, up all night. Appreciate it. Love being here, and love that Jack invites us to come do this for you guys.
Okay, yep, there's kickback. Now, if I complete Bob's again with the kickback lit. Oh, that's bad.
So, have you figured out what Big Bang is yet? It's this light Big Bang, which is the sign. Alright, so, that one out.
Combo. I think it's not, yeah, because I just hit the Big Bang target by accident.
It did not light it.
So nope, it's not in yet.
The scoop there, Richmond.
Yeah.
What is there any way to enter your high score yet? On the code?
Or have we just not gotten a high score? I don't know.
Well, there's something that's attached to your name when you sign in. It's like, you have gotten this score so far.
Yeah, you can have like
a player. When you have your
when you start.
Yeah, okay.
That's cool.
Oh,
so
it's like,
cool.
You can do like an international tournament, like, find your closest game. Everyone plays, you can have
more. Oh! Evil magnet. It's like from the left.
I'm not
good.
Touching anything.
From the right.
I'm not touching anything.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Alright.
It's snowing!
So that figurine in the back, the lady, does she do anything?
She deflects it. Yeah,
she's
right,
moving
down.
Oh, okay.
What is she doing?
Yeah.
Her arm goes down.
Her arm goes down. She deflects the ramp. Yeah.
Oh.
Right, so instead, so essentially she's the cause of the locker system. At least that's what it looks like.
She's not just hanging out, she's working back there.
Yeah, she's like one of the muffler
men. Yeah, right.
Oh boy, here we go, selfie mode, come on.
Yeah.
No, Steve, you can tell by the score up there that Steve lost once today. Nick took the victory for the Bro Crew this fine afternoon.
Come on, selfie mode.
Okay.
Acid rain and snow.
Right. Yeah.
Oh my God. Yeah.
It's like Buffalo.
You're right.
Conditions are clear.
Get in.
No!
That's the kiss of death.
That is a death shot.
The quantum
theater. It doesn't go through.
Yeah. Huh? The theater.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Stop in the theater though. Here it comes.
Player four.
Get it done.
Should we give away a hat after this match?
Yeah.
I think all right. Hat hype.
Awesome,
it's
still
big here.
Yeah, we came down there over the summer when we were in town.
That was the second one
now,
in Delray,
Florida. That's right.
Nice.
When we're on vacation,
we'll
swing
back. Oh, thank you.
Okay.
Okay.
I can actually
look at
you.
Awesome, thank you.
Oh,
man.
Jackson doesn't want to check this out.
$50 on Nick, I bet myself.
Come away.
Someone tilted. Nobody's tilted today?
I got close.
Alright. The chat room's calling for it, so, you know.
Oh man, it's
there, there you go.
That's just for you up all night.
There you go.
Throw some Hulk hands in the chat for him.
That's me, man. The magnet just grabbed it and dropped it. Like, what the heck?
Magnets, man. How do they work?
So there is a magnet under that Einstein Theater. People were asking where they're at.
What are they asking?
They've asked for where the magnets are. So are we giving that away?
Yeah.
Oh.
Alright, guys. You know the drill? We're giving away the Jersey Jack Make Pinball Great Again, signed by Jersey Jack. All you gotta be doing is following Buffalo Pinball on our Twitch channel. So if you're not doing that already, hit that follow button. You'll be entered into a raffle. I'll give you 10 seconds now. Let's do some, while you do that, let's see what else can I tell you guys. Well, if you're new and you're just joining us today, that's awesome. We're happy you're here. We stream real live pinball. As you can see, we're doing that 4 days a week now, on Mondays and Tuesdays and Saturdays at 8 o'clock. That's normal gameplay, and then on Thursday is our main show, Brody Even Pinball, where we have a different guest, different machine. We battle that guest, essentially the same exact thing that we're doing right now. All right, Kevin is there you go. Kevin's got that graphic up, good job.
Yep.
He's multitasking.
I am.
I'm surprised he's not on the phone right now.
All right, user list raffle, here we go.
All right, here we go.
This is for the hat. And it goes to you, Death by French.
Death by French, you won this. All you gotta do is acknowledge in the chat that you see that you're the winner, and it's yours. If, after a few minutes, it's obvious that you're not paying attention, and acknowledging in the chat, we're gonna give it away to somebody else, so don't disappoint us, please.
Stream is not over. We are here until 4 o'clock Eastern. We will, at the very end of the stream, we're going to do a flyby with the camera and show you the playfield and everything.
We're going to play some more pinball.
In the meantime, let's play some more.
I'm jumping out now.
Me too.
I've waited way too long. So it says, welcome back, Jill Q Public. Can you beat your last score? Which is cool. You're obviously logged in to this game. You can see your last score. You can see your best score.
Sorry, Wobbly. That was not your name. Death by French is here. All right.
All right. Congrats.
Send a whisper to Buffalo Pinball with your address, and we will get the hat sent out for you. Thanks for watching, and congratulations.
Oh, I love that. Satisfying. That's where the secret scoop is.
Yeah, no problem.
Thank you, and he subbed too, thank you.
Oh, awesome, thanks.
Yeah, I was thinking the channel, and he's like, I'm right here.
Yeah, you can thank me in person. Later.
So, that must be, somebody asked where's the secret scoop. It must be right there. You can't see, it's hiding underneath the play field there. Can you backhand that shot, Kev?
The scoop?
Yeah. Wednesday too.
Maybe you can.
I was just there Wednesday too.
From all that practice of backhanding the hole on Hobbit.
Hobbitses?
Hobbitses?
Yeah,
and
I was actually like,
Advisor 2, thank you for the host. Up all night taking his shirt off.
Oh my god.
It's getting saucy in here.
It's getting sensual.
If only Kurt was here.
Oh!
Shoot the lit stand-ups. Danger mode.
Danger mode. Shoot the dangerous shots?
Yeah.
Okay.
Where is the trapdoor and what is the point of the upper
plate? One shot left.
So the upper play field, there's a hole in there that can drop it down into the pops for certain modes. I think that's mostly the point of it.
There we go, I got a shoot sim card.
Nice. Upgrade.
Where is it?
Thank you for the follow.
Oh my god, it's freaking out. I didn't get it in time? Shit.
Come on, Nick.
Early warning network has canceled the alert.
Greetings from Hong Kong. Greetings from New Jersey. Thanks for tuning in.
Player two. Kevin?
Do you want to go?
Is this a trap?
Yes, I'm going to turn the machine off if you go right now.
I mean, I thought as much.
There's no spinning disc on the playfield, but there is. There are magnets under there, so I'll mess with you.
God.
The death shot.
That, he's maybe too dangerous right now. Oh, phone is charged.
It is. Hit the scoop.
Oh, no.
I think the first time you only have to hit him once.
Okay.
TurboGrafx-7, thank you for resubbing 4 months in a row.
Thank you, man.
Show him some love in the chat. Buffaloes, lion men, hedgehogs, whatever you feel like putting up there. Later, Pup Chase. So, Goran, the upper playfield is mostly for the... There's a certain modes where you need to get into the pop bumper area. There's also a an assist hole up there for feeding the upper shots. So there's a hole in the upper playfield that if you can get it in there, it'll drop it down into the pop.
Oh, wait, here's got to be the trapdoor right there. It's got to be it.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
So Nick just found it. There's a trapdoor way back there. You can't see it on the stream, but it's behind this lock, the ball lock back there. So I don't know. I haven't seen it.
It must. I think you must hit it back there. Like I don't know. It's crazy.
All right.
Just.
It's madness, I tell you, madness. Whoa.
Oh. Woo.
Alien invasion. Shoot the roving arrow shot. Shot value 1,000.
Alien ships will appear any moment now.
Oh.
Did we say goodbye to Pup Chase?
We did.
Yep.
So long, Pup Chase.
Is that 10K by Christmas?
Selfie mode!
A picture.
It doesn't like me.
Doesn't think Kevin's a real person.
I'm not a real person.
So Juno will definitely be on today. He's going to stream from right after we stop.
Yep.
Until, what, midnight?
Until he achieves all the wizard modes.
Okay.
In The Walking Dead.
Okay.
Yeah, he promised. He promised me yesterday, so. He's going to get, he's going to get Horde, right? He's going to get Siege. What else is there to get?
Oh, wow.
You got this. Yeah, you can buy those hats and just go to Jersey Jack's website.
What? Somebody just subbed?
Yep, Pigeon Farm Boy.
Pigeon Farm Boy, thank you for subscribing.
Thank you, man.
Show some love in the chat.
Name.
Yes, a pronounceable name. We always appreciate those.
Yeah, just go to Jersey Jack's website and you can buy those hats.
And if they didn't back up, is it back online?
I don't know. Is the site still dead or did we do it?
Nice.
That.
Nice.
Jerk.
I do like that toy. I like at least the move on the playfield that you can hit. What can I say?
Oh, Magnus messing with me. Wow.
Dude, TurboGrafx, you are 100% right. It's a lot of fun.
This game's
it
really
shoots
fun.
Great. Here's the deal. Every shot feels good. And at the end of the day, that is super important in pinball. The fact that it diverts and moves shots around makes this game feel like there's so much going on.
Yeah, like every shot has like two ways they can end up.
We're only at 20% software, so with Keeper at the helm, right?
Ted Estes.
Oh, Ted Estes.
Yeah.
Perfect. Ted Estes at the helm, there's gonna be a lot more. Just imagine 80% more of the game is yet to come.
But Jack said the whole team is working on it. So, like, Keith will help with it and stuff, but Ted is the lead.
Website is down, though.
Sorry.
Your life is lit.
I know, I need to hit that shot.
What happened? There was just so many people trying to log on.
Yeah, we wrecked it. Yeah. Oh, yeah, I should hit it through there and then do that.
Oh, light big bang. Lock is ready.
Yeah. Nope.
Nice. Nice.
Nice.
Talk, talk.
All one lock.
I never noticed he's got the JJP on the flippers.
Nice.
That's awesome.
You've only had Hobbit for how long?
Yeah. I'm always looking at the beautiful playfield.
Marla?
Razor, thank you for the follow.
We're going to have a training class.
You can listen for Lion Man.
I think the last person.
Oh. Yeah. Oh, I got attacked.
I love that.
Oh, I got the spider.
The spider.
Spider. Spider hype.
Spider's blown.
I like that you clarified that. Oh, so now I need to hit the back.
We just
know
Jazz wants to know if he's or she is not very familiar with pinball. Is there any practice that is generally frowned upon by pinball enthusiasts?
Death saves, bang bags. I mean, those are fine, but you can't do them competitively.
So, a death save is illegal in a tournament, and that's basically the ball's going out the out lane. You move the machine in such a way that you can make the ball kind of pop back up. A bang back is when the ball's kind of going to drain, and you hit the machine like with your wrist or whatever, you kind of punch it on the coin door.
Punch
that's
it.
Illegal. And also, I mean, it's primarily illegal in tournaments because it's super dangerous. You can hurt yourself, so it's frowned upon. But certainly moving the machine to try to save the ball is totally legit. You know, getting upset and taking in the machine, dropping or kicking it because you had a bad ball, that's very frowned upon. And it will get you kicked out of a lot of collectors' homes.
I had the big bang.
But tilting is very much a part of pinball, and not necessarily tilting, but nudging the machine is very much a part of pinball. If you don't nudge, you're not going to ever get really better and never going to get those really good scores.
We could get into pinball tournament etiquette if you wanted.
Oh, boy.
Oh, playing out of turn, Dr. Dude says.
Yeah, don't do that.
Either there's heat from the city.
You're welcome to this little jazz. Any other questions, just let us know. We're here to help.
Get out of the way.
Selfie mode is lit.
Shoot the bob stand-ups.
Shoot bob stand-ups. Four shots, three shots left.
Hit the left ramp.
This is the one you hit the left. Oh, shoot left ramp, it says. Alright, so two shots left.
Bob stand-ups.
One shot left, left ramp. Only 6 seconds, so now panic, Kevin.
Okay.
Everyone's counting on you.
No.
Everyone's really pissed off right now.
God, I hate you guys.
That's it.
No.
Oh, boy. Lottery frenzy.
Lottery frenzy.
Whip. Shoot the ticket in theater. Shoot the ticket in the theater.
Bob's in my way.
Come on.
Or whatever his name is.
Wait, what was the point of waving?
No, we're not
you
yet.
You have to hit the ticket
you
in the
scratch
middle.
Scratch it
off. And then wave?
Kevin's good. Yeah, it'll be on the screen.
Get him out of the way. Did I? Oh, he's back. He's back.
There it is. Scratch it off.
Scratch it off for me.
1,000 points.
We did it though.
That's cheating though.
Yeah.
We helped everybody 1,000 points.
That's it. That's all the difference in. Oh, take that, spider.
Oh, yeah. Oh.
And the big bang. I'm feeling dialed in right now.
I like it. Sorry, how to talk. Medicinal Jazz, just subscribe with Twitch Prime.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Medicinal Jazz.
Totally appreciate it.
Get it. Oh.
That helps with all of our expenses. Thank you. As you guys might notice, we've got a 60 frames per second camera that we just added a week or two ago.
Two of them, actually.
We have two of them.
Because one for your house, one for my
house.
Oh,
yeah. Well, yeah. So it's on the play field.
Yeah.
Beautiful 60 frames per second.
Whoa. I almost missed that one. Either loop.
Scratch off is cool.
Yeah, I'm glad we got to show that.
There you go, Medicinal Jazz already using the bro emotes like a pro.
Wait, who's Mazer 6? I'm now allowed to bring my spider into the house.
That's my dad.
Oh.
Kate, my sister is terrified of spiders. You would probably cause her a heart attack. That'd be like the meanest thing you could do.
The glasses off, we could just grab one off that game real quick.
Maybe I have to make a stop.
That's a good ball.
Do we have a player four?
Who's player four? Steve Bowden.
Oh, yeah.
Player four.
My sandwich.
Razorback, thank you, man. We're excited. Thanks.
Sandwich is in, ready to go.
Thanks to Logitech for finally, you know, coming out with a 60 frames per second camera for all the streamers out there. And especially in pinball, it's super important. And this game has Invisiglass on it, so that totally helps to make it look even better.
Dr. Wiley.
Oh, that's Dr. Wiley?
No, it looks like Dr. Wiley a little bit. Like Dr. Wiley. Sophie mode!
Oh no, you're not listening.
Oh no!
I think we have to restart the machine, maybe.
We could try that.
I mean, obviously not this game.
That's Kevin's job. 5 shots left.
Yeah.
That's an old-timey curse word.
Yeah,
2 shots left.
Ah, it's on the wrong side. It's in the middle. I don't think that counted. Nope, it did not. Didn't make it.
Warning network just canceled the alert. Conditions are clear.
Oh, where you going? Oh! Take a drone. Okay.
Twisty, you did miss the announcement.
All the announcements.
Yeah.
You might, hit the rewind button.
See, there will be here. I'll recap them for you. There will be a standard edition at I believe 8,000. And they're gonna rename the name. He didn't say exactly what's gonna be named to, though.
And the silver ball event next weekend.
Yep. The game will be a silver ball next weekend.
Thank you.
Gorin's got it.
Gorin, dude, Gorin, you are on it, man.
Thank you, Gorin.
That's pretty damn good.
I think Gorin's applying to be a mod. So, Gorin, it gives points, it'll relay your kickback. We've seen a couple different things in there.
Oh,
boy. No problem. Nice.
Ah, mode ended, okay. Trying to stack, couldn't stack it.
Have you found out how to increase the bonus, Steve?
It was like bonus just keeps track of their shots and stuff. I don't know.
Because I see the bonus, like, you see that tower where it says bonus?
Right. I haven't seen the bonus section.
I haven't seen the littering.
Yeah. Now, there was one present that I think you got during your game that it said max. I don't know whether it was max bonus X, but it says max was the award you got.
Gorin Solian, there you go. Yeah. Alright. Gorin's earned a mod badge.
Yeah, wrong flipper, I saw that. I was ready for that one.
You're on the defense.
Yep. Oh, that's bad. Uh-oh, I can't shake it.
Excalibur, we're loving it.
Gorin, congratulations on your promotion.
I've been answering the phone nonstop with customers ordering the game.
Awesome. Yes!
Yes!
Wow, it's a lot of work. Hello to all our friends in Miami Beach!
Woohoo!
Miami Beach, the favorite audience, what Jackie Gleason used to say. The Miami Beach audience is the greatest audience in the world.
Let's go to the next city.
So many people are calling in.
We had somebody from Hong Kong watching before. There's people all over the world watching.
Australia, yeah. Happy customers everywhere.
They're going to be happy. Gordon says we were the first streams he ever watched.
Awesome, man.
Awesome, dude. Right. So,
full circle.
You earned your promotion.
Did you just get promoted?
I modded him, yep.
Wow. That's exciting.
It's an exclusive club. Making dreams come true. We're not like Pinball Joe. He mods everybody.
Alright, I got this. So am I.
Excalibur is in England. Awesome. Thanks for tuning in.
We found a secret. Show Steve the
oh, yeah.
What we found over there.
Gordon will be signing autographs. It's only $10 an autograph, but well
worth it. Official bro cards, hopefully.
Yeah. That's fine, Boo Boo. You can call whatever you want. I'm gonna, you know, I like the dialed in jokes that you're
making. Yeah.
We can still make them. Yeah, it does.
That's
yeah.
Jack's voice, by the way, which we learned earlier in the stream.
Sure, ready to stay bird. I think we know what that stay bird is. Yeah, I don't think he's got to show it. Is that a volcano in the background of Quantum City? Oh, maybe.
There's
oh,
more. Yeah. Look at that. Pat Lawler was on, and there's more disasters coming, guys.
It's gotta be a
oh, shit.
Volcano eruption.
Here's a pro tip: don't shoot it up there.
Right.
Yeah. Well, unless you're gonna shoot it all the way up.
Yeah. Unless it goes through.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Shoot it through there with precision.
Can we just talk a little bit about her up there?
Yeah.
So what does she do?
Her arm goes up and down, and she diverts.
What is it? What's happening?
It diverts it into the pops.
I see. So when you hit this ramp, sometimes it goes into the pops.
Yep.
And if she's got her hand up,
it comes around.
Can it go anywhere else? What does her other hand do? Does that move?
She's just like.
She's just holding it there.
Like, man, there's a magnet there.
Yeah, the magnet does stop it sometimes. I think if you have a gift, but that's even more dangerous because the magnet's
not. Oh, we've. My day special for Goran, $5.
Programmed, yeah, so we're just kind of dropping it down the middle. So.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Nice. Whoa.
Magnet
madness.
I'm getting away. I was standing in the worst spot possible.
Oh, yeah. You're going to get kicked. Eric W. Green, thanks, buddy.
Showing what mode is ready.
It is.
Oh, look at that.
Oh, so what is that?
That's the ice cube melting mode.
Oh, no. Yeah.
It looks like
an
earthquake or something, probably.
Oh, acid rain.
Sinkholes.
You
got acid rain. Sinkholes.
Got it.
UFO.
Okay.
Meteors. Yep. Sinkholes. Yeah.
There we go.
I like melting ice cube mode, personally.
So you can see how much room they have for those.
Oh, yeah. You can fill up that phone.
You can fill up that whole phone.
Then they could upgrade to a 6 Plus and add even
more
modes.
Right, yeah, there's more. Yeah. That's the expansion.
No.
Ah. Cool.
I didn't even turn it off.
I know.
Wasn't me.
I
get out of there.
Yeah. Got him. Now he's the other way.
He's stealing
way.
He's still in the
Flipper
way.
Flipper failure? I know.
He's like, oh, you're talking.
You want me to be in the way over
he's
here?
Like, oh,
or
you're
over
talking
here?
Trash about me? Let me move over here where I know you need the shot. Okay.
Yeah.
Wait.
Four. Oh, Steve. Yeah.
I can count. I swear.
Okay, lock's not lit. I have, what is that? Volcano? Meteors. That's the meteors. Look at that. You got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 modes, at least more that could be added to that screen. So.
I just want to check my email real quick.
Right, exactly.
Really,
yeah. Woo! That was late. Yeah.
Nice. Whoa, thank you, Magnet.
Meteors incoming. This is not a drill.
This is not a drill.
Razorback, that's one of the things that Jack talked about a little bit, too. They're going to be...
Big Bang is lit now.
Because it's one of the stand-ups of this mode.
Okay, so...
Like that one. Yeah, so that's not in yet.
They're going to be revealing more of what's going into the Collector's Edition. Soon.
But I gotta find some more stand-ups.
About, what was it, about 45 minutes ago, so if you go back in the stream later, you'll be able to hear him talk about that.
Shoot sim card!
Oh, 4 seconds.
Crap! No! This is bad!
Yes! Yes!
Lazarus! Ah! Ah, that's tough. So I had the mode completed, but not really. Because the I had to hit that. I had the SIM card hole.
You would have gotten a dial.
I got a letter. Yeah.
Spider.
Combo. 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 Ah. Take a drone. Thank you. Ah, oh, the drone got me.
I think the drone might have lit the bomb mode, because it said right when the drone.
I agree with that, CNK.
Shoot the
I agree.
Left shot to hit Bob.
So. Yeah, Twisty, the girl in the back does interact with the ball. We talked about her. Her left hand comes down, and she either puts it into the pop bumpers, or she lets it come around through the that ramp. I don't think she can pick it up.
That's what she should do with her other hand, is like pick it up and just chuck it at you.
Thing.
Throw it right down the range.
Give me done.
Ball.
Get out of here.
Hope, why are you doing that, Nick?
Yeah. Like, oh no.
I want to set up the lock shot, though.
There it is.
There it is. S. You know what? So I must have went under that trapdoor, maybe?
No, I think it came around and came down.
Okay.
There we go.
Boom. Oh, shit.
It's earlier. Like, it's way earlier than you think.
So, yeah, now she's got her arm down in the back. So if it goes up this left ramp, she's gonna divert it into the pops, or into that upper play field.
It's a short plunge.
I need a double super jackpot in my life.
Here we go.
Two!
Nice.
That is a cool idea, Hedgehog.
Okay, so
thanks.
Three ball.
You gotta hit that.
Three ball.
Nice.
Bullshit.
Here we go.
How many spitters?
Yeah, stop that. Hurry up.
I don't know. How many? Is there one spinner in the game?
I don't know. Is there a spinner?
I don't see spinners. There's no room for spinners.
Yeah.
We're at 20% code, so there's a lot of cool things.
Oh, you got a tech.
Yeah.
Live an agent.
Oh.
You got it, Hedgehog.
Shit.
I'm scared.
Oh, here it goes.
You're gonna get a tag?
Oh, you almost had it. No. That's safe. Yep. That's fine. Yep. attacked the wrong player, so he was fine.
He's good. He had it in the same position.
No. Back.
Nice.
Jackpot. Woo.
Jackpot.
Oh, that's been a super jackpot.
Spider
jackpot.
Roving
arrow.
Okay. Roving arrow. Heard. Should have just waited.
Yeah.
I killed a spider.
Yeah. Yes.
Yo.
3,000 for the next shot.
I should have predicted that.
Oh, 10,000!
Oh!
Oh!
God damn it, I just want to do a selfie.
We gotta restart it for selfie. Yeah,
we gotta show the game.
Yep. That was a sneaky little kickout.
After this game, we're gonna give you the tour of the game.
Yeah, here we go! Okay, let me sneak this past you.
Karn finally won. I forgot about the Domino's gift card for you.
Oh, that was a nice combo. Four-way combo. See, there it is. Right?
If you guys are going to be in the Buffalo area, we're doing the Domino's pinball launch party next Saturday at Pocketeer Billiards. They're getting the first Domino's pinball machine off the line.
Yep.
We're going to have pizza prizes from Spooky and Domino's. IFPA tournament. And Jang dressed up as the Noid, so you should come.
Can I soft plunge it into the scoop, do you think, or is that?
It may not, but maybe you can soft plunge it in.
Like kind of hit
early
it?
Early flip it in there.
Okay, I'll try that.
Pin Scott tuned in late. He wants to know if there are any announcements.
Oh, and Alan C. Hack. Alan C. Hack just texted me, Crazy Alan. Couldn't make it out, too much to do with Ed.
No!
Watching on Twitch with Kevin and Johnny.
Nice.
All right.
Thanks for watching.
Okay. I tried to get
the Dorian's got you covered.
Steal that shot.
No, don't go in there.
Are you dialed in yet?
I am dialed in.
Oh, yeah, there it is.
I felt dialed in on ball one.
I know, I like it too. I think the chat liked it a lot.
There are a few people saying, well, I want you to keep the name now. So.
we are keeping the name. Dialed In will be in the name.
Okay.
Okay, so it's not that it's a different name.
Ah,
the game is Dialed In.
You guys are jumping to conclusions.
It's part of the name of the game. Yeah. We made it a little better. We nuanced it a little bit.
A little finesse. A little finesse on
the name. We love Dialed In. Dialed In. I'm Dialed In. I'm going to be rubbed out soon. A couple of people have called me. What happened? Oh, you're going to be rubbed out. Okay, well.
Twisty, we're going to move the cameras and show that cabinet. We're going to show the plate.
Yeah, yeah.
Maybe we'll show the custom machine.
95%? Oop.
Acid rain.
Oh.
Yep.
There we
rain.
Go. Acid
rain.
Trippy.
That's kind of funny, actually.
Trippy.
Oh,
10K. Whoa.
Hurry up.
Whoa.
The 10K hurry up. I gotta pay attention to that.
Yeah, because there's cause like an the end lane. Yeah, the end lane gives you a 10K. And then it wants you to repeat the shot again for 11,000. Like, if it was fast enough to bounce over,
where you
shoot it again.
Where are you supposed to shoot it? Up the center?
Up the left rim. It says shoot left rim for 10. But then it's like, okay, shoot it again for 11, and it comes down, you gotta bounce it up and do it.
I gotcha.
Yeah. Here we go.
Oh!
Uh-huh.
Get in there. Oh.
Warning network.
I'm breaking it.
Conditions are clear.
That one's for Steve. I hope he was watching. Spider. Oh, I missed it. I shouldn't have gone for the spider, but he was tempting. There it is.
Yes.
All two.
Is this the second? Most ball or first one?
Oh, you got the mode first. Now you can get multiple. Wow, you should let him start the mode.
This will be my second.
With stand-ups.
Whoa, Maggie, right. Easy, oh, easy.
Right. One shot left.
There goes the city.
Yeah. I'm trying.
Shoot some card.
Alan's already asking me when he can get one to
play. Oh, I didn't get the sim card. No. No. Woo.
Oh.
Early warning network has canceled the alert. Conditions are clear.
Uh-oh. All right, good drop. That was friendly. That was one of the friendliest drops I've seen.
That was okay. Don't go for the spider. I want to hit the spider, but don't do it.
Tempting.
He's there. All
right, hit that ramp. Any other time, I can hit the ring.
Nope. Nope.
Didn't quite deflect it. There it is.
Nope.
Nope.
Whoa.
Whoa.
Magnet almost did it for me. Do it.
There we go. Boom.
Oh.
I didn't even give it a thought.
Yeah, it's just...
It's fine. Like, yeah, because no multi-ball's ready.
Yeah, so... Shoot it.
Like
there
that?
It is.
Welcome there we go.
Dialed in electronics phone. It was doing it constantly, I can see. It's not.
Yeah. Everybody on the train.
Right. I don't think we had any reference to the power, have we yet?
Not overtly.
Unless
you're calling the corporation the power.
I think the reference is when it takes Kevin's balls and throws down the
train. You can quote that.
Oh,
all right.
I love that. Covered. That's my
I am under attack.
That might be my favorite thing. Brilliant.
All right, attack coming from the right. Here we go. Oh, come on, bumpers. Give it to him. Give it to him.
Get in there. Oh, Magnus.
So close. So teasing. It was up there and it was trying to give it to you.
Yep.
Yeah.
It's alright, that was good. All aboard the dream train.
Yeah.
Flippers change lit lane. Alright.
Oh, get out of the way. Oh no. Ah. Friendly!
Shoot, ticket in theater.
Yeah.
This is some scratch off. Actually.
Yeah. Acid rain! Trippy!
Trippy!
Trippy! Ah, you're blocking it too. Ah. Get in there! Bumper!
Oh, shoot. Yes. Okay.
Yep.
Nice.
All
awesome.
Oh, one locked.
Is this your first or second?
I think it might be second.
I wish I could just do that like Steve does. My ball would have been a lot quicker.
I just have to remember that it's always sooner than I think it is. That's the trippy part. You know, because I was almost late on that one right there. I was almost. Yeah, stop the clock. Yeah.
Oh.
Thank you.
Yep. He's your buddy.
Yep. Alright, shoot side rap. Ah, thought I had the side rap. Laser cannon attack. Oh, here it comes! Alright.
Blasting.
Yeah, right?
Look at there's acid rain on top of Alien.
Right, yeah. It's like acid rain's not enough. We gotta have aliens attacking the thing, too. Ah!
Conditions.
Hello, Pin Scott. Thanks for following.
Thank you, Pin Scott.
Shoot either loop. Okay.
Just opened up in the street. No slacking off for me today.
Nope. Got work to do. Ate the whole building. It just ate a building.
I'll watch it. There you go.
Yeah.
Oh, is that the single?
Yeah. Ah, kickback fail.
It wrecked it.
Kickback fail.
So let's do
the tour.
Let's do a tour of the machine. So
Jack can give us the tour. How about that?
Kev, you did a good job. We were at Ed's. You want to grab the? I'll grab the camera for you.
All right. I can move this out of the way. You can shine light on the plate field.
Ooh, I would love to. All right.
That one or this one?
This.
Let's see what's easier. Maybe this one.
Yeah, that one's got the glass off. It'll be easier.
Oh, I guess that does something. Not really. Yeah, it does.
So we don't have too much to stretch. Sorry, guys. All right. You're making it worse.
Well, it looks a lot better than a pinball expo.
There you go.
You're good. All right. So there's the screen that shows like the hologram image, it's the cell phone, the drones, they spin around during play when you hit the drone targets. Martha's favorite thing right now is the spider right there. Can you see it? There you go.
It's a great feature.
It doesn't do anything, but she likes it.
It does do something. It lights him in the...
We discovered where's the trap door? Can you guys see the trap door?
Right there.
Look at that.
Hiding in the bag there?
I don't know if that's functioning yet. I don't know if that's...
Is that in the code?
No,
because
Bob won't start with that, because when you go to Crazy Bob's, it goes in here, and then it comes out here.
Okay.
So that's a subway from here to
there.
So cool. That's there.
There's where the skill shots are that they're not implemented into the game. Sorry, you guys. Can't hear me. That's where the skill shots are that are not implemented into the game yet, but obviously are forthcoming. There's the Crazy Bob's mode shots, or whatever. Crazy mode, extra ball, quick multi-ball, which again... There's only one multi-ball in the game that we were able to see today. So, again, more stuff coming into the game.
Oh, quick multi-ball. Awesome.
Right, yeah.
This is where you can kind of sync your cell phone, right, when you're playing?
Yep.
Let's take a look at the cabinet. So there's the cabinet. There's the cabinet artwork. The lighting's not great right there. Sorry, guys. There's the here's the side cabinet artwork on that one. Kevin's got a light, so we'll light it up. There you go. Look at that. That is awesome. That looks really good. Very vibrant. Looks awesome in your game room. Awesome in a lineup of games. It's the front. Cool. Do another little pan.
Ooh, can we show the how the screen is? How that comes out?
So, yeah, watch this. Cool. So now the guts of the machine, this is my technical term. Are in the back, in the head of the cabinet rather than in the bottom of the cabinet. So the screen will swivel out. Jake's going to show us that. Look at that.
So that's pretty elegant if you want it left.
Very cool.
You can work on it in the place.
Awesome.
Back here in your guts section.
The guts.
You have your I.O. board, which is the same I.O. board we've been using, your flash memory. This is your swivel bracket, motherboard, soundboard, power supply, filter. Everything is nice and neat. If you want to go inside, I could take you inside if you like.
I think people would like that.
And really, just push this back and you flip it back in. Flip it back in. We'll get back to that. I gotta get on the other side. What's this?
That's for our camera.
So it doesn't fall off the top of the
camera. Yeah.
Cool. This game is actually the Quantum Haze color.
Oh yeah. There you go. So underneath.
So you have a little bit of room in the cabinet now.
Hide your valuables.
Everything's in the bag.
Mm-hmm.
And then there you go. Look at that.
It's like those Magnavox works in the drawer TV kind of thing. Slide it out.
I'll put that back.
Sorry guys, you didn't go blind. It's all good.
There you go. Now we can say goodbye.
Jack, any closing thoughts, statements?
Well, I really appreciate all of you coming. It's been really great. I think everybody today got a lot better feel for the game and what it is. A lot of positive comments. Everybody sees it. Pat and John and the whole team, everybody did an amazing job on the game. Very proud of them. Next Saturday afternoon, we'll be at the Silver Ball here in Jersey. And then I have like roller skates on these games. We'll be everywhere with them. We'll be doing an event in Pennsylvania with Joe Newhart on the 5th of November. On the 11th, we'll be at Free Play Florida in Orlando. Then we'll be at the Amusement Park Show in IAPA. The end of the month in November, after Thanksgiving, I head to Australia. So Wayne and everybody out there, I have two or three different stops. They're selling. Wayne told me last night they're selling hundreds of tickets. So we have going out to him this week and a Black Arrow going out. So, you know, we're building and we're shipping and we're designing and creating. And it's really a wonderful thing. It really is. It's a wonderful thing.
It's exciting to see original theme by a legendary designer. And it's super fun.
Yes, I think we all confirmed that here today.
Yeah.
It was
right?
Awesome.
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
Thanks for joining us, too, Steve.
Thank you.
Appreciate it. Crushed it.
Thank you.
Right. And, so we're going to be showing off more Hobbit. I got the 1.9 code on the machine at my house now.
You
so
too.
We're going to be showing that off starting next week. So more Jersey Jacks
Very
coming on
cool.
the channel.
You can catch
Very
that
cool.
usually on Mondays, right?
Yep.
Awesome.
And,